Thank you. no good at staying straight.
Hello, Commander, and welcome back to the UFO XCOM Terror from the Deep livestream. Your mission is underway. Since last week, a cruise liner filled with innocent noobs was attacked, and you lost 10 of your finest chumps, I think. Was it 10 or 8? How many chumps did we lose, Ben?
So we've got 7 left, so we must have lost 7.
We got 6 left, Ben.
6. Then we lost 8.
We lost 8 chumps.
And we lost some good ones. We lost Wazjig.
We lost some of our... We lost Jarko, the Burninator. He unfortunately... we lost a couple of guys because we were caught in a crossfire as we landed on the cruise ship.
Yeah. But then we had to go door to door.
And that was painful. But we had to save as many people as possible. So now we're checking out the engine room. I mean, honestly, we should just blow this whole fucking thing sky high.
Yeah, like, just evacuate and nuke the site from orbit, I think. It's the only way to be sure.
We have to be so careful. We've got 6 guys left. But you've got a scanner. We've made it through with a scanner. He's a super sniper with a gap. Who's it?
Oh, there's a horse at the door.
Oh, it's a horse. I don't want to say who it is.
Why the long face, horseman?
Cavalry.
Cavalry.
Do we use cavalry in this game?
I think we should.
Don't use cavalry in this game, no.
Okay.
Oh, I can barely hear you.
Bye.
Thanks, cavalry. That was a special guest appearance from Simon. Don't get those very often, do you? Oh, my God. So,
all right, this is such serious business, Lewis. I've got my cup of tea already.
Size matters, it say on it. Oh, it's already getting a bit hot in here. Sorry, I'm just limbering up.
Yeah, so the dress code in Soviet XCOM has been relaxed.
So we've got one chump, Bill Dorr.
Should we do a roll call?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got this guy here, Super Sniper Concurse with a sonic cannon. He's doing well.
He's got 5 rounds left in it. That's
and he's
fine.
He's got a spare clip.
He's got a clip. He's got a grenade too.
We
might
chump,
need to use a lot of grenades. Oh, so Bill Dorr. Brought all the stuff for the previous mission.
Yeah, they picked it all up before going below decks, I guess.
Right.
So I think chumps should have Gauss rifles, and snipers should have
sonics. Yeah, I see, so you've... Right, okay.
So we've got chump... Oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, there we go. Right, we've got sniper Pizza Templar. Ah, so he was the guy who got really lucky with the deep one. Do you remember? It spattered him like 6 times.
Oh, right,
point
yes.
blank, and he somehow lived.
But he missed 3 times before that.
Yeah, they just blew the corner of this corridor to bits.
Holy crap.
Super Sniper Bumblebee, rocking the big one, big guns. Sniper Varna, Sniper Renaissance Man. So it's all snipers, really. I think we just lost chumps.
We lost a few snipers too, but the snipers, the people... We talked about this last time. It's it's a chump-sniper symbiotic relationship. It's like the bird on the back of the rhino.
Yeah. Okay? They both need each other.
Yeah. They evolved that way. Mm. So you're going to have to play very carefully here. Ben.
Yeah, this is going to be the most careful XCOM you've ever seen play.
Yeah. Not there's explosive barrels everywhere.
Yeah. Okay,
and
let's...
Probably, I'd guess, a shitload of aliens. You can't do that.
Let's just go. Rocket, he's the chump. He didn't see anything.
Thank God he didn't fucking walk through that door.
The way is clear.
Are those doors there in the middle? Or is
so this is a door here. This is a lift. And right. This is a ladder leading up. So I'm thinking, should we go in pairs?
No.
And go through all 3 ways?
No, go as a team.
No, in these deep corridors, 6 men in one group is not going to do much.
Yeah, but you could duck in and out.
Oh, I don't know about this.
If you split up early...
I think two, three-man teams.
You don't need to split up, right? You don't need to spread up, because...
Ooh. Gilman.
There's a Gilman upstairs. Shit.
Oh, the line of sight in here is going to be confusing.
What about grenade? Have anyone near a barrel? Could you grenade into that corner?
Well, like up here?
No, like grenade underneath him.
Oh, well, like here.
Yeah, that might kill our guys in the corner, though.
I don't remember how big the alien grenade explosion is.
Shit.
Maybe I should just auto-shot him and get lucky.
This is what we want to see, Renaissance Man. If you're here, I don't know who's left from watching the stream last time, but Renaissance Man, you guys, Pizza Templar, you've got your fucking work cut out for you.
Yeah, this is going to be a rough one, guys, but anyone who makes it through this is going to be a true hero.
We are going to need some more rookies and chumps. And
yeah, there will be a fresh recruitment batch after
Honestly,
this game.
Honestly, I didn't think we'd go through as many guys as we have.
It's way harder than the original game, isn't it? Without a doubt. Maybe we should get armor next. I've had a lot of tweets from our soldiers requesting armor.
Honestly, I'm only going to give armor to people who fucking pay for it.
Pay for it? Wow!
I'm only joking. No, we'll give armor to whoever survives. It's luck of the draw. Yeah, if you're a good soldier, you're going to get armor.
Yeah, the donations will go... If anyone donates... leave a message saying what your name is. Yeah, you will be a randomly selected soldier.
Yeah, you can't get to pick.
You can't pick a heavy or something cool.
Shit, so there's actually.
That's just a little barrel room.
Fuck me, Ben. You don't even know this. You don't even know the map.
It's randomly generated.
Why didn't you get a blueprint for the cargo manifest? What?
That sounds like a commander's job to me.
I'm saying words that don't make any sense.
Doesn't sound like a captain's job.
We've had a few donations come in, actually. I really want to read them, but I'm going to just have to wait.
You're going to hold off till the recruitment phase.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Right, let's use the scanner. Oh, my God! Should we just go home?
Oh my God, does that mean there's that many aliens?
Well, one of these is my guy who just did some running.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There's 15 blobs beep, there. Beep, so is each one of those an alien?
Yeah, well, they could be a civilian as well.
Oh, okay. Do you reckon there's any civilians down in the cargo bay?
Well, we know there's one. There's one hot chica right here.
Oh, yeah, chica. I didn't even see her.
And there's one. I saw one moving. No, I can't zoom in.
Okay. Well, yeah. She's pretty much.
We can make it more
already.
Pixely. If you really want to see some pixel boobs.
Honestly, pixel boobs, man. That's totally my jam.
That's what we grew up on, man.
Man, we had Leisure Suit Larry. That was full of pixel
boobs. Oh, wow. Leisure Suit Larry.
I
sure do.
Maybe that's what we should play next. Although I'm not sure I could.
I don't think I could sit through a whole game.
I'm not sure I'd be comfortable sitting in here with each of us having a boner and all the audience having
the
a boner.
Sexiest game ever made. Old Larry. Oh, hello.
There's semi-naked guy.
They always look like sort of fat Hawaiian guys, don't they?
Oh, this is such a fiddle moving around in this room.
Yeah, we need to get out of here, like, next turn. As soon as possible.
But
the civilians are dying.
You're right, there are some civilians dying. Well, they're going to mess with our scans as well.
That will clean up the scanner if all the civilians die.
That's a deep one. That's a fuck who knows.
That's a pistol,
that
I think.
That's a guy running in. So these are... Okay.
Okay.
So most of that turn was aliens.
Yeah.
Do we want to go up another level?
Yeah,
I think we do.
Think so.
That's where they are. I think they're up here. Oh, shit me.
How did I not see him? When I get there's just a guy in the lift. I didn't even see him.
Don't
blanked
move him.
Him.
Don't move him anymore. Get a guy and shoot from below.
Yeah, good plan. Okay.
So if you get a guy in the lift with a sniper.
That is bullshit. I hope everyone realises what complete shit that is. He just walked straight past that guy without even, like, noticing.
It can happen.
37, has he got... No, he's one off aiming. That's a ball, like... Let's go snap that. No line of fire. Let's try going up one.
Not got enough time units now. 25,
these,
26.
These bloody sonic cannons, they're... he's one time unit off shooting
don't
as well.
Don't move him, though, because...
No, but what do we do?
Get another guy.
But it's got to be a Gauss rifle guy, because no one else is going to have the time units.
Put him there.
And then
yeah.
He won't have enough to get up.
How long does it take to get up?
It's like 8 per floor, I think.
Let's try with this guy. So move this guy back down a floor.
So he's on 25. Yeah, it's 8.
So it's 8.
I think this guy's going to die. Or I could run around a corner, maybe.
That seems risky. Like, well, if you could walk back in and then go down a floor. Have you got anyone else who can get up?
Well, not with enough time units to do anything.
What about the guy who's right next to him in the corner there? That guy. What about this guy?
Well, he's got a sonic rifle, so the moment he like moves more than 3 paces, he's not going to have enough time to fire it.
Do you reckon the other room is another barrel room?
What, this one up here? No, yeah. No, this will lead into the gubbins.
Oh, shit. But they can go up the elevator anyway, and they can go out onto that second floor.
So maybe get the second floor doesn't.
Maybe get them all out of this elevator on the second floor.
Right, we're like out here.
Yeah.
Not enough time. Oh, there we go.
Okay. And then get the rest of the guys out up there as well.
Balls.
I think we're going to lose
action. 27 is what he needs. So if I go up 60...
Go up one. Go up one. And then shoot.
Oh!
Oh, fuck me!
There's another one there.
You're going to have to shoot that guy.
So hang on, how many has he got left? So he's only got 5 time units left, so he can't go up again. But I'll try shooting through the floor. Didn't work.
Oh shit, did it hit him though?
I couldn't tell if it hit him or the floor. Oh, this is so tight. We should have had more guys with Gauss rifles. I think I'm going to rearm Vara, because these sonic cannons, they're too many time units to fire. You know, you walk around the corner and then you can't shoot.
Fuck him, that guy. Oh. You can just see the guy.
You can see that guy. No line of fire. Shit.
I didn't realise there would be so many people in this fucking starting room.
No, I was a bit cavalier.
Can Relaxus Man get a shot on this guy?
I can't work out where you get line of fire from. Is it just the holes in the floor, but then there's boxes in the way?
Oh, I see. There's a hole in the middle of the floor, isn't there?
Yeah, it's like a gantry up here with gaps.
Oh, I see. There was a gap there as well. That's why he could see
it. So he could see through
that gap. There's a gap there. It's like a diamond of gaps.
Getting line of sight on that guy's going to be almost impossible.
Try grenade to that far corner. Or grenade.
Oh, but I can't. If I blow these stairs up, then I can't get into the engine room.
You can get in. We'll smash you on the walls. Ah, fuck, alright, don't do a grenade. It will cause a terrible chain reaction. Vildor might be able to do it from.
Maybe I should throw a grenade.
Just.
Oh, all these boxes, though. I don't fancy my chances in actually getting that throw off. Killing these civilians.
Maybe this guy will just shoot that civilian. So just move into position and we'll hope he kills the civilian.
Okay, and then what about this guy?
Move that guy down the lift. We'll just have to move him down the lift.
He can only go down one floor.
That's fine, though.
And this guy's in the way, so I'll have to move him over. I feel like he might be safer running away that way.
There's probably another alien there.
Yeah. Okay,
but then again, he can turn around and do the lethal injection.
Keep together and just pray. And then this guy, I guess, just follows up behind.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe he can see from here. Wow,
there's another one
hiding behind. How did you...
How are these guys
blind?
How are these guys not dead?
Oh, my God, we've just got to be so careful looking around these corners. Well, keep fucking shooting.
Is that guy naked as well?
He might have a grenade or a chainsaw or something.
Oh, fuck.
We
might just die here.
This could be game, couldn't it?
Can you bring fucking Bill Doro? Just slowly walk him in, see if there's anywhere he can do a line of sight from.
Okay, let's start here. And...
Right.
No, because he's got no gaps in the floor.
Is that where he's shooting through, that gap?
Yeah, because like, this guy was like here, and was like shooting through this gap here.
Right, I see.
Maybe if I get him to, like, here? What does he need? 15. He might get a shot here. He might not.
Oh, worth a try. Worth a try.
Yeah. Here we go. Well, hopefully they'll prioritise the civilians. That's what you want XCOM to say, isn't it?
That's not a dead civilian. That's exactly what you want to hear.
Yeah, look, he's got a drill.
Why isn't he running at us?
I don't know. He's scared? You scared him? With the bum rush? The chump charge? Too many of us.
All of the civilians are fine!
That's amazing. He ran off. They're pulling back.
That guy's got a drill.
They saw like 5 guys coming up that lift and they were like,
"All right, so
I'm out of here."
Let's secure this room first.
Okay, well, we'll use the sonic cannon guys first because they can't do a lot of moving after they've shot. Let's just guarantee this death. Good.
Oh, God, that's such a relief.
Okay. Then we've got a Gauss guy. Maybe I should go up and clear this out?
Yeah.
We don't want that guy coming back down. There he is.
Okay, he's fucking...
Okay, running. So the old lethal injection is 23.
Oh, the lethal injection's so good. Yeah. If you can pull it off.
If you can do it.
But you can't do it with the other with the rifles.
No, you just can't move far enough with
them. You can't lethal inject with them.
We've got a good mix now, though. We got four machine guns and, like, two snipers.
We want to be careful going through that engine room door, so let's just go into cover and make sure we don't fucking...
Well, if I stand, how much do I need for a snapshot? 15. No. So I'll stay here. I'll stay here and just, like, overwatch it, I guess.
Sure. The Overwatch is all about reaction stats.
Yeah, what's his reaction like? Pretty shit.
Garbage.
Just stand behind the box then. Save your time units for next turn.
Then again, a drill guy coming in. I guess you want to... Oh, fucking no. If he comes down there and drills both... Oh, no, actually, I don't think the one that ran away
had a drill.
We've
got this sniper guy here.
Maybe just put him here on Overwatch.
Yeah, what's his reaction like?
Also garbage.
But the more time units they have, the better their reactions are.
Okay.
So if I just kneel him down here?
Yeah.
Boop. Okay. This guy.
Bring him up the lift to help the guy who's fucking upstairs on his own. Right, that's all we got time for. That's all we got time for, folks.
These turns are going to be pretty quick. Oh, shot in the back.
Fuck, I mean, that was one of the problems with that play.
I know, but we'd already looked like checked it out up there. Hadn't seen anyone else. I thought he was on his own. We got the reaction shot off. Oh, she just fell down. Did you see that?
Yeah.
She just collapsed.
Why was she on top of? Why is she on top of that box now?
I don't understand. Has he got like a stun weapon or something? I'm gonna go get him.
We need someone with a medikit to stand on him.
He didn't have a weapon. He must have just, like, used his webbed hands.
He must
webbed
have
hands
just, punched,
and just like,
her.
Punched her up.
We might be able to get her back up with a bit of stimulant, though.
Yeah, we should be able to.
Hang on, wait, before we...
He hasn't got... I need to find out who's got a medikit. Bumblebee has.
Okay, well, wait, though, because...
And that's it, he's our only medikit.
Right.
So, this guy, do we...
We have to go and find that
alien. We have to go have a little look, don't we?
He's right there. Can we give him the lethal? Right, now get him back in the lift.
And just stay here or go down?
Just go down.
Card. Boop.
And then... Wait.
So we've got Bumblebee, we've got Sniper Renaissance.
Let's get these guys up and clearing this route.
Oh, that bimbo's in the way.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
We'll just wait for it to move, I guess.
Okay, I'll get out of her way. Hopefully she'll come past.
Yeah, we'll find out.
Let's use the scanner. Thinned out a bit, hasn't it?
It's definitely less crowded, but that's because we've lost a guy.
Yeah.
Bumblebee tuning.
Oh, look. She woke up on her own.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, she's pretty stunned.
When?
Just now, when I moved to space. I don't know why that triggered it. Can she get back up and get her gun back?
Go get a gun from the start.
Oh, this is weird.
I think she might have, like, fallen or bugged out on the terrain.
Yeah. Because it's so tight up here.
So
okay,
tight.
Well, we'll just bring
so tight.
Bumblebee up. And that's it. And turn.
We know there's a guild man somewhere. Will the aliens hunt down all of the civilians?
I'm not sure, like how their AI works.
The bimbos just run into the fucking engine room, which is nice. Kind of like she's just doing that for us.
Well, she's got out of the way. Oh, no. Ah, oh, get out of the way! Gotta go the long way around again. God damn it.
Sniper Vara is really tired out.
Yeah, once she's got a gun, I'll have to leave her for like a turn or two. We should have brought stun rods just to fuck those civilians up. Get them out of our way.
I think there are some stun rods on the floor.
Gentle love tap. What do we think over here? Should we just keep everyone together?
Well, I mean, you could keep popping that guy out. Well, actually, no.
It's risky business, isn't it?
It is,
on his own.
Maybe we should just leave him here to cover.
Okay, I'd rather do that from, like, this position. So if someone gets in the lift, he just immediately gets shot, rather than...
Okay, we'll duck him there, then.
Yeah. He'll be our
What's his reactions? Decent.
Good reactions.
A decent firing accuracy.
Yeah, so anyone just walks in that door... Gauss rifle to the face.
Alright. That's not a dead civilian.
Yeah, I think... Whoa!
I think he was stun rod.
Stun bombed
up in the top there. Can we wake Bildor up with the medikit?
Yeah. He might be the alien stun bombs if it's a direct hit.
There's one in there.
Yeah, but I think there's a civilian in the way. God damn it.
Shit. What do we do?
Should we just kill her?
We could hit her.
Oh, good thinking. Just crack her all over the back of the head. Ooh, the donation sound was like perfectly timed. It sounded like she went, aha!
Yeah. Here we go. Do you want to just
I'm
get closer?
The old lethal.
All right, get into cover. Okay.
Oh, crap, Oli.
Oh, shit, there's one through that window.
Deep one.
He's no good.
No, this guy I need. What does he need for the snap? 27 or 37.
Could he get next to her and see through the window?
Yeah. Should we do it?
Yeah. Headshot.
Good work, Bumblebee.
This is what happens when you have the good guys left.
Yeah.
They fucking turn into some sort of A-team. Yeah. Honestly,
so
when you put the chumps
killed?
Up front...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5... We killed 7 already. Probably 8 if that guy took one with
him. If that guy got stunned, we need to go check that out, actually. So let's get this guy
so
equipped up again.
She's going to have to wait here a couple of turns to get her breath back. She's exhausted.
We could probably give her an adrenaline shot, though, with the medikit.
Yeah,
so maybe medikit herself. Put it in her
hand. I don't think you can medikit yourself.
Well, she's going to need to medikit the other guy anyway.
Yeah, okay.
So
should we take a stun rod?
No, stun rods. Yeah.
Take a grenade.
Don't carry anything else. It's too heavy.
He's got time units, so nothing to do with them.
No, walk back. Stop walking back.
Well, she hasn't got any energy. So he can use
pick
time
up an
units,
alien grenade.
Not.
Fuck it. It's never going to hurt, is it?
No.
You don't need more ammo either. Right.
And then just stop.
Start going and seeing what. Check on old Bildor.
Fuck it.
We probably need to get him in there.
Yeah, just save him. We're doing it next turn. Right.
I feel like we've killed a fucking good amount of aliens so far.
Yeah,
that
real
top
big
floor,
chunk
we need to keep an eye that they're not going to flank us. The last thing we want, though, is another situation where we've cleared a room and then there's aliens coming out. So we need to head up that lift, check on Bildor, get him back on
his
feet.
Well, once there's two of them together, that'll be a really reliable rearguard force.
Right, so maybe
where's my other guy? Because didn't I have...
There's three guys in there. One guy
one guy died.
Stunned guy and
yeah,
a dead
I forgot
guy.
A guy died. Right. Okay. Whoa!
A Gilman right there.
Gilman!
Okay. Okay, walk back out.
You reckon? Just hide back in here.
Yeah.
Take our time.
Yeah. And then use this guy to...
Oh, this guy's out of ammo. And reload.
Oh, shit.
Because they don't reload in between the missions.
Fuck.
So I'll do this guy too. Okay, we'll just stay here a turn. Reload.
Maybe he needs to be going on the escort mission since he's got the other medikit. Oh, then we could check. We can check past the medkit.
One kit between one kit per team. I think it's pretty good. You know, they're going to need a medkit as well. Oh man, this battle is not like any of the others we've had. Shit, they are coming through that
fucking
lift.
Deep one. They're all coming down.
Shit.
Can you just shoot from here?
Hopefully. No.
Shit. Hang on, see if what hill else have we got who's decent, like...
Oh, we got this guy. Super sniper.
Can you see him through from there?
Don't think so. Give it a try. No.
Maybe just attack and blow up that crate.
And then get someone else to do it. Yeah.
And now get out the way. Get out the way, bitch.
Right, here we go then. Good old Bumblebee. He's getting the kills.
Another fucking kill for Bumblebee Tuna.
Yeah. Right, I'm just going to have a peek, because he's got the machine gun. So if there's someone right there, he can get him.
This is a fucking weird map.
Yeah. But he's low on ammo too, 5 shots left.
Maybe reload.
Yeah, there's 30 in a... Oh, this is going to be a fiddle. Do it next to finish it next turn.
That's all about. Oh no, this guy. Right, get him in the lift. Oh shit, there might be more in the lift.
Yeah,
get in the lift.
So there he is. Well, I don't want to be on him. I want to be next to him. I'm gonna wait a turn.
Maybe go up one level and come out the door. Come out. come out of the lift.
Okay, yeah. Then go next turn. Right.
Can't believe they tried to flank us.
Yeah, it's a good call, though. This plan's working.
Oh, God.
Right. I'm gonna have a look out the door first. I'm sure no one's about to, like, get me.
Are you standing on an alien? Can you check?
Yeah.
See, that's the stunned alien. That's the stun bomb launcher.
So, normally when you're using your med kit, it's whoever you're looking at. But I think when they're unconscious, you have to stand on them. But I might be wrong. Stimulants. So this is going to take a few goes of stimming. It takes 10 time units per injection.
Is that definitely using it on the right guy?
I don't know. I think so. I think
or is
you're standing
stimming himself?
No, you can't stim yourself.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
All right, I believe you. You need to rearm this guy and get the right. Maybe get the particle disturbance sensor and see what you can see.
Yeah. Okay, so this I think is our guy.
In the lift.
So that means there's someone over there. The bigger the blob, the further they've moved.
Right. So that is probably one of the civilians.
So these are probably the civilians. That's our guy. So there's someone through the next door, and there's someone like here, and
right.
There's someone around here, I think.
Can you grenade that fucking area?
Let's just look. There
he is. A Gilman in the distance.
That's probably not the
fuck,
same
guy. He just walked. You saw him like come through the fuck past the window.
Through the little porthole.
Yeah. See if you can snipe him through the porthole. Fucking holy shit!
Nice.
Holy shit! Just stay there. Just fucking.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Bumblebee
snipers,
there.
Snipers, bitch.
Because he's a better shot. And I think that's it. Just taking it real slow, but we're picking him off. We can't afford to lose this mission, mate.
So there's one down. We know there's
right,
one downstairs.
That's the one the scanner picked up.
So he's that's down the bottom right there. Can we chuck a grenade down there or something? Or maybe get a beeline on him?
Yeah, what's the floor? I think the floor covers the whole thing. We could probably drop a grenade here, down to here.
I think we just fucking start lobbing grenades into this room.
All right.
And just hope for the best. Maybe even like a magna pack.
Ooh.
Or just snipe that guy. Oh, they're queuing up! Maybe just stay here and fucking
just keep sniping.
Wait for the guy to look for the next guy to like come into range.
I'm gonna do the grenade, I think.
I don't know, might cause a lot of dust.
Oh, throwing grenades indoors is
oh shit.
Is no good, is it?
Okay.
Okay, well hopefully we'll get a better line of sight with the floor gone.
Yeah. We'll see. Shit. Oh, yeah, fuck, actually, straight grenades until it was a terrible call.
We'll have a look through the porthole with him.
Alright, we might get a Overwatch shot off. We just need to start jabbing
stim,
this guy
stim,
with stims.
Stim. The thing is, those alien,
stun bombs
give you, like, you know how, like, this guy's got that much from a slap?
Yeah.
Like, the stun bombs get you out to back, like, here. So you've got to, like, stim until you get back into the red. It's hard work. We might run out of stims before we wake him up.
Maybe we should have just picked him up in the backpack and moved out there.
Well, I think we'll give it a try. If the stims work, it's worth it.
It feels like there's just panicking aliens now, like opening doors and shit.
They're not panicking, they're looking for targets, I think. Right, we're out of stim.
He might wake up on his own now, though. How's he doing? He's doing all right.
Still there. He's okay.
Right, just leave this guy with like the four time units.
Yeah, it's not like he's bleeding out or anything. He'll just wake up on his own now. We've done all we can for him. Right, I'm going to use
the scanner.
Now,
you've got to be very careful here because you've blown away a lot of the floor.
Yeah.
And if you walk on it, you'll fall down.
Yeah, but the ladder still works. Still intact.
I think maybe we just go around the other way.
Someone down there.
Well,
it's like...
I can't even tell which parts of the floor are intact still.
No, you're right. They're pretty knackered. In fact, I don't think we can even get across this
room.
I don't think we can. I don't want to leave a guy alive, though.
It's all right. We know where he is. Maybe we just chuck more grenades down there.
Well, this will use up all his time units if I throw it. So if I prime it... I'll have all the things in their hands.
things in their hands.
Too many things in hands.
Everyone's got things in hands.
Right, before I throw that, I'm going to do a scan. So these are my friends. He hasn't moved. He's being sneaky. There's also a guy around here. Okay, well, let's just throw it. If he hasn't moved, he's probably still down here somewhere.
There's a lot of fire now there. Yeah. He's not going to like that. That's for goddamn sure. He's going to be mad as hell. Right. Keep this guy on.
Keep this guy on overwatch. Okay, that's it then. Whew. God, it's really hot in here. Too hot to be Soviet commanders.
Sorry, I'll open the door.
It's all right.
We'll get some fresh air rotating around.
Right then. Well, chat is really just talking about microdicks.
What?
Chat is just going on about microdicks for some reason.
How did we trigger that?
I have no idea. Right, let's just have a little peek. We got any? Nope. Oh, I don't know what to do. Should I just leave her here, like, crouched down?
The last time it worked fine with the close range stun bomb. I think you should go around the other way.
Yeah. I think we're unlucky that that guy had a stun bomb. Not enough time units to scan. Okay.
Probably get some cover coming. But no one's going to come through that door anymore, are they?
No one can come through this door. So we've sealed it off. That's quite a good strat, actually. Like, we know that's safe. Man, I really want Bill to wake up. I feel a lot better with
Bill
around.
He is awake now, isn't he?
No, that's the medic kneeling on his body. Scan. Oh. So there's someone 2 squares west of us. North. So this is north. That's
maybe
northeast. There's a guy here.
Up, then.
And there's a guy here?
Right.
Or down here? I'm not sure. There's someone
shit.
Around. Can I go up any further? Oh!
Oh, shit. Don't go.
Okay. Stay there. Wait till next turn. Oh, there's so much ground to cover, guys.
We need to get this level cleared. And hope that Vera doesn't die before we clear it.
Okay. Let's just keep on creeping.
We killed a lot of guys on this level.
Yeah, so if we can just clear out this floor, and then we'll work our way up.
Yeah, we can probably go up another elevator on the other side of the ship. Anyway, meet up with Vera.
Yeah.
We got spat at.
Yep.
From down on the floor, I think.
From over here somewhere. Oh, yeah, look, the wall's gone.
It's out the window.
Crap. So that's the guy I detected down there.
Get out of that room and just move on.
Should I just drop a grenade down?
I suppose you could. It's a bit risky.
Drop a magnet.
Quite close to it. Maybe get everyone else past and away?
Yeah, okay, that's a good plan.
Okay, well, this guy's going to have to throw the grenade. Wait, because this guy hasn't got enough. Has he?
That's a good idea. So drop him and run. This guy grabs it and throws it. Down here?
Oh, that's really close to you. You have to chuck it at the far wall.
Like
it? No, not that wall. That's too close. Like, the wall off the edge. You want to drop it off the edge, so...
I don't understand.
Like, 2 tiles north. You're not
like
there.
Here?
Like there, yeah. And then on the ground. On the low ground. Yeah, like there.
I think the line of this pillar's in the way.
Oh, shit. You might have to do it there.
That was way bigger than I thought it would be.
Yeah, those magna packs are big.
Oh, shit. I didn't even kill him.
At least you've seen where he is.
But no one's got
alive.
Any time units left. I think I fucked it all up. That was a disaster.
Maybe we need to get this guy back. Or at least exploring.
One guy running around on his own, though. It's so risky. There's definitely an alien somewhere around here.
It might be the alien that came down the lift, though.
Oh, that's true.
If that guy's not alive, at least you can, like, hide behind him.
I think he should come down and join. Oh, we can't. We've blown
see
the bridge.
See if we can find a way round, though, to the other side. Okay. So, where is he? No, make him run around the top. So that if an alien comes around here, he'll shoot that guy, right? Yeah. So you want to have him run around the other way.
Like over here?
Yeah, but not around the corner.
Okay, pretty safe so far. It's way there, return. Oh, sorry, guys. Those Magna Packs, Jesus, I really thought they were smaller than that. I thought they were smaller than
that
alien
gun?
Grenades.
That wasn't a deep one.
No, that was a pistol, I think. Is that?
He's not going to be able to see through all this smoke.
I saw him for a second, though.
I think you have to throw another grenade.
Shit. Has he got any? Yeah. These grenades have not been effective this game.
They're just so fucking short.
You've got no angles on it. Fuck it. Let's go around.
There he is.
No line of fire.
Fuck.
Shit.
Don't go in, you haven't got enough time.
I think if I go... Oh,
don't go
no,
in.
No, should I just wait?
Yeah, just stay behind the door.
Okay. Which leaves Vera. And what an explosion.
Just leg,
I could head
corridor.
For these
yeah,
upstairs over
down
here.
The corridor towards this. Okay. Oh, she's got no energy anyway.
He should have enough energy. He spent 3 turns medicing that guy.
That guy came out of the lift that we were in.
Yeah. But which floor?
Second floor.
Here?
No, top floor.
Top floor. Here.
Yeah, he killed that guy.
How did we even see it?
I don't know.
Let's look at back?
Yeah. Just wait there.
Yeah. Okay. Right.
Can you shoot him now?
Should be able to.
He's moved. Here. That guy's got a loaded grenade,
yeah.
So
just be really
we
careful.
Don't have him next to anyone else. He's like a fucking like a dead man switch.
Dead man
now.
Switch, yeah.
Oh fuck me.
Okay.
Go get back.
Right, can I get him out of the way? Yeah, so I'll get him like back here so no one can see him to kill him.
That's it. We've got 3 guys. We're going to lose Skurranger if we don't get one guy out, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Should we send, like, one of them back? Like,
Vera,
once this guy's...
Vera
once Vera's taken care of whatever the hell this was. I should stay there on Overwatch?
Yeah.
Right, so we know where that one was. Oh, crap. I need 23 to auto-shoot.
2 aliens. One's back in the fucking room we were in before, and one's got a pistol down there.
One's down there. One's up there. How did he get up there? I call shenanigans here. Like, that's bullshit.
I think he might have just gone the long way around via the lift. It's the old flank of me do. So you take an auto shot, and then back off. Yeah. Shit! You have to back off.
Yeah, get behind the pillar, or can I get all the way through? I can get through the door. That should shut behind me.
Maybe he can walk back down and shoot the deep one. How far,
yeah,
how many time
so
uses does he have?
So that guy's like, good like here? I need
27. No, don't walk that far, because you don't want to get in range of there. Try it from there.
No,
shit.
I can shoot that guy.
Shit. He's just wasting time units now.
Well, if I'm closer than I was, so if I just step back to here and then pop out next turn, I should be able to get him.
Why do they love that lift so much? What the fuck?
Maybe it's the civilians. Civilians kind of run around in circles like idiots.
Because there's this fucking smoke cloud. You're not going to be able to see anything. You're chumping it up. Don't chump him.
Should I just drop a grenade down there?
Well, it is armed.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Fuck it. Then get back. Fuck me.
Didn't get him.
Get back into cover.
Shit! Oh, there he is. Okay.
He's climbing out of the smokes.
Still a deep one around there somewhere, though. And there's a deep one up here, isn't there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get him back. I don't know. They could have gone so many different ways. They probably went into the lift.
Yeah.
There he is.
Get back in the lift.
Oh, he hasn't got enough time. Oh, what? Oh, man, look.
What the fuck?
There's a gill man eating our shit.
He's guarding our fucking...
our exit point. Motherfucker. Oh, man, this is tense.
Oh, fuck me. It was a fucking civilian.
It's a civilian. Okay, so we open the door. He's gone.
Where's the gill man?
He's gone. I'm going to use this guy to spot over here. Because I need to know where he is before I start, like, moving around. Shit. I think the deep one is more dangerous than the gill man.
Just walk back in and just pop out next time.
Think?
Yeah, because they're clearly moving around. No! Vara's dead. Okay. So we have Bumblebee
and Renaissance Man
fighting against at least a deep gill man and a gill man.
Should we retreat?
Yeah.
Kill those guys.
Let's retreat. Now, be careful not to move so you accidentally walk over a tile which drops you, because XCOM notoriously
just doesn't warn you at all.
It's extremely easy for you to accidentally walk onto a tile where there is no fucking ground, which I think is all of that stuff in front of you.
Shit.
Because look at all that smoke.
Is there a route home that isn't covered in, like, destroyed gantries?
You might have to just go around the other way.
What,
just go around the non-smoke area. Yeah.
Up here.
Yeah.
Jeebus.
Just retreat. Check for that fucking deep one to the right.
This one over here.
Yeah, maybe go up to that door. Just fucking let's just go up that way.
See, need for a snapshot 17. So should probably just stay there. Okay.
You're right. Like shot in the back.
I don't think so. Like those two aliens. Oh, he's up!
Oh,
Bill Doors
made it back. Oh shit. Well, get him down the lift. Fuck it. And don't open. Okay. We are going to shoot this
one.
The nearby one.
Shall I kneel down first?
Yeah. He might not be shooting now. One on the shoulder. Alright, Bill. Nice. Good job.
Good job.
Fucking woke up!
You came back in our hour of need, Bill.
Suddenly on the radio. I'm up. I woke up. Oh shit, give him the lethal. That wasn't the lethal! Oh my god! Renaissance Man, 6 shots!
You should have stepped forward one, maybe.
I was worried if he stepped, he'd get shot.
That's probably what would have happened, actually, yeah.
Fuck! Two of them hit. Two of them got that guy. He's so nearly dead. Well. My god.
Get him back into the fucking... Get him back into the room.
Like this one. No, he's got a shot saved. If the guy comes to get me...
All right, fine.
Oh, my God. What a game.
He's dead. There was another gill man.
There's always another gill man.
But that one down there has used all of his time units. Just open the door. You can see him. Aimed shot.
Bill.
Snapshot.
Come on, Bill.
All right, Bill. You're going to have to get out of here.
You're going to have to retreat.
Because we can't afford to lose the Titan.
Before you fall unconscious. I can't get him into the... He can't even fight in the smoke without passing out. From too much smoke inhalation.
Okay, take the lift down.
Yeah, and just run.
And get the fuck out of here.
Oh, guys. Guys, 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 guys.
Oh, no!
Did he... Oh,
where is he being shot
I
from?
I can't tell. Should I just run? Should I just run away?
Run away at a bad admission. Yeah.
I just want to see who. Oh man, it's one of the upstairs aliens. No, I'm gonna get him. I don't want to get shot in the back. Tactical withdrawal.
Oh, shit me.
We're not cowards.
Hang on, wait. Okay, do we want to abandon this?
Do you think we can do it?
If we lost the Titan. How much is that anyway?
It's about 800 grand.
800 grand!
But
that feels like a lot.
It's a lot, but do you know how much equipment is here? Like, all those dead soldiers are carrying, like, Gauss rifles and sonic cannons.
All right, Bill. I think you should be careful. We need to put him on... Maybe we just let the aliens come to us.
I mean, how many have we killed? One?
Loads.
Two, three, four, five, six,
seven,
eight,
nine, ten. We know there's a deep one around here,
eight,
though.
Nine, ten.
We know there's at least two deep ones left.
We've got at least 14 aliens so far in this second half of the mission.
All right, Bill.
But we know there's a Gilman here, there's a deep one here, and there's probably another deep one around here, unless he was that guy there who walked over there. So there's at least a Gilman and a deep one left.
Okay, I think Bill can handle at least a Gilman and a deep one.
You think?
Yeah, he's going to do it. I think we're going to gamble everything on Bill.
Okay, Bill. Ah! Did you hear that? That deep one bled to death. The one we hit twice in the chest.
Okay. So there is a deep one.
This one is dead. So right. There's a Gilman around here, and there's something upstairs.
Okay, let's head back to the lift.
Oh, fuck.
Do we want to head back to the lift? The lift hasn't been, like, the worst for us.
No, we've lost one guy, and we've killed, like, four or something.
How's Bill's reactions? Okay.
He's got decent reactions.
His health isn't great. We can't move him anywhere near any smoke.
No. He's slowly recovering, but we know that one of them's upstairs anyway.
Anything touches him...
A Gilman slaps him with his wet fingers and he's going
a
down.
A barrel goes up
he's
anywhere
like
near
a sack
him.
Of potatoes.
And he is out conscious.
Mm. What does chat think?
Ripbeck's comments over. Believe in Bill. The thing upstairs. What was that human scream? This is straight Ripley going back in alien style. Bill is so fucked.
Oh my god, they're kind of split, aren't they?
Need ammo.
Does he need ammo? He's only got six shots left, yeah. Oh, but he's right near the ammo.
Right,
he's got his choice of equipment.
Give him a set. Right, give him a new blaster.
It's quicker just to pick a new one up than to reload the old one.
Yeah, chuck.
Oh, he's properly Ripley-ing it, isn't he? Getting
Reaper.
All the guns
get
and like
two guns.
Strapping them together.
Get a gun in each hand.
No, that reduces your accuracy.
Okay.
Maybe
an alien grenade?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Fuck it. Strap them on.
Maybe he should also have a.
Stun rod? No. Pistol?
No. What happened to the guy with the dead man switch grenade? Oh, he never had it.
He threw it. He did throw. But
maybe all of our guys should have just. We should have just dead man switched them all.
Just kamikaze.
We put a live grenade in everyone's backpack.
Oh, that's risky because then you can't have them following each other, can you? Like if the front man goes down.
But it stops people being drilled quite so bad. It's a strategy for. Oh, okay, we have to send him in. He's a fucking rookie though. This is his first mission. Bill, we're sending you back in, friend.
Oh, there's the deep one. Oh, if he gets this, then he's off to a cracking start, isn't he? And we're at a good long range. Deep ones are bad at long range. So we just step to here. And we just open up.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Step forward one? Is it this box that's causing the problem? This looks like a shot. Yeah.
We need to do a snap.
Or do we hide?
We
have a single snap, or we can back up.
Where do we hide, though?
Behind this box.
All right, hide behind the
box.
But
then the box might... He might just shoot us three times and burn through the box.
He can't see us. Oh, he might move and kill us.
We could get it, like, here?
That
seems like it's out of sight. This big box is in the way.
Seems fine.
But we might just kill him.
How much is the snap?
If he snaps, he's got nothing else left. He can't move.
I reckon we snap.
What's his accuracy like? 35%.
Poor. 35% means like 20%.
I'm going to hide.
He's reserving units for a snapshot.
Yeah, I left that button on so we never ran him too far.
He's alive.
He's alive. Okay, so we just peek. There it is.
Okay.
No line of fire.
Please don't shoot us. Oh! Yes!
Yeah! Come on, Bill!
Okay, get it back in cover.
I know, he's got a snapshot.
Get back
ready.
In cover!
He's got a snapshot primed.
Alright, fine.
If they come through that door, he's got them. There we go. So.
There is still aliens.
There's a Gilman around here, who was around here, but he's had like three turns of movement.
Alright, move
now,
up so with the snapshot on.
And there's something upstairs.
Oh, do we want to go for the lift? Or the Gilman?
Genuinely don't know. I don't really want him walking around in the smoke.
No.
And I don't like walking around on these blown out gantries.
No. We'll save that guy for last then.
All right. So we'll hide him behind this box here.
And turn. Right, well, the egg is not doing much. Maybe we need to find a sensor.
Oh,
who's got a particle sensor?
These.
Are there any back at the equipment pile?
I didn't see any.
Who died with the particle sensor? I know the guy.
This guy died.
This guy died with the particle sensor.
And one of them dropped one over here when they were grenading.
No, I think he might have picked it back up.
Oh, that's the only one I can be 100% sure about.
Are you sure there's not the star?
I didn't see any when I was rooting around.
All right, fuck it. We'll do without. Shit, that would be really handy.
That would be amazing, because most of the civilians are dead now, too. Can we get over there without dying?
Let's see if we can take a route around there. Well,
we could go
that way. Okay,
let's
do that.
Let's take a really slow and steady walk over to...
With snapshots.
Snapshot saved every turn. We'll go up here.
I heard him open a door.
Yeah.
Sounded like an elevator, didn't it? How many doors are there that make that noise?
I think it's only powered doors, so like these ones don't count.
So how many powered doors are there?
Well, there's these bulkheads.
Oh.
So a lot.
Okay.
God, if we had two guys, I'd feel so much better about having like someone to cover his back.
Some blown out like floor here.
Yeah, this is from this.
Watch out that there's actually not a missing floor in front of you.
Yeah, I can't actually see some of these squares, so I'm just gonna have to. No, it's all good.
But how do you know those ones are good?
All right, I'll walk in the middle.
Fucking hell, he could die any turn.
I know. Well, someone could just come up behind him, and then he's dead.
What the fuck is this?
So it's like this stair goes down here.
Right.
And then that one goes up here.
Fuck me. This place is retarded.
Yeah, well, this is kind of what like big boats are like. You get the ferry to Calais, and they're kind of weirdly laid out.
Well,
like
he's not panicking, is he? He's fucking running in circles.
He's. No door that turn.
This is so dangerous.
Yeah.
I think you should just go in.
Ah! Cheat! We had a snapshot. We had one.
Going in was the wrong play.
If we'd waited a turn. Oh, that was so quick. It just suddenly happened. Oh, man, I feel like that was the last guy. Look, we killed 36 aliens. 36. And it wasn't enough.
We lost everything.
Look at Jarkor, he had 15 kills. Well, we need to hire some more guys and a new spaceship. Fuck. Press F, guys. Press F.
Let's try it in. Is that what
they're only 500 grand. It's not so bad. Right, we need a bunch more guys. We need a bunch more Gauss rifles and med kits and stun rods and all that shit.
Guys aren't cheap.
No.
We don't have many fucking cash here.
We didn't even recover any of that stuff. Oh, that would have been so good. I feel like that was like the last guy or like maybe two guys left.
Oh, that's awful, isn't it? Are they the Gauss power clips?
We have to manufacture them ourselves.
Oh, that's what it's for searching.
Right, so we did the pistol. Sonic pistol. So we're getting close to getting the aircraft plasmas.
Should I get the sonic blaster rifle?
Yeah.
Because then we can just use those instead of Gauss.
Mm. The rifles can't auto-shot either. Okay, what's our situation? How many Gauss rifles and Gauss rifle clips have we actually got?
I think we need some new med kits, by the way.
Yeah.
We've got lots of sonic cannons, so... Fuck, alright, well... Alright. Welcome to the team, people.
Yeah, so, let's get them donations up.
Unfortunately, we lost a lot of guys.
So we got Dark Ice. Chump Dark... Oh, this screen just keeps flicking black.
That's alright. Chump Dark Ice ready to be thrown at the aliens, Commander. My only request is to be taken on Terra Mission so I can die on land rather than underwater. Oh my god. Actually, do you know what? That must be horrible. These guys are pretty badass. After hearing about Super Sniper Jarkor's death, his Italian cousin twice removed, Jarkorno il Berninacion, took up the fight to avenge his death. Totally not a revival Kappa. I think you're right. If you're Berninacion, if you are anywhere near as good as your brother, then you're fucking badass. Deadpool says, you seem to lack guys able to take a shot or two from these aliens, and I actually have a soft spot for Lewis. So count me in. It's nice to have Deadpool on the team. Holy shit, he's pretty big a hero. Fuck, all these guys that we're recruiting are badasses. Semicolon Dash is here. After R&R, did plenty of shooting drills to practice Commander. Can't get rid of the PTSD, however, from stumbling across the brain room on Mars. I keep having flashbacks in training to that awful, hideous creature.
Oh, man.
Semicolon Dash, thank you, you're back. And this guy is a super jump. Laser Sponge. Seaman Laser Sponge.
Wow, he is
ready
first
to shoot
out the door.
Whatever you guys, aliens, humans, wolves, myself, the floor next to an alien, you name it. Give me a gun and a bomb, and I guarantee something will die. How strong is he? Not very strong.
Not very.
Well, you're not going to get a very big gun. You'll have a small gun.
But something will
maybe
die.
Maybe a stick. Sniper in training. Sniper. I can't do hash in training. Elliot. CM. Suffer not a Xenopelage to live, he says.
Sounds like a 40k reference to me.
It does, doesn't it? Sniper Tinga Winger. Tinga Winger.
Tinga Winger.
5. Thank you very much for supporting the XCOM. Barkadus, I hope to die in a real blaze of glory. Angel Thump.
Wow.
That's going to happen.
Sure will.
There's never a
peaceful death in here in Soviet XCOM.
Bardicus. This is Recruit Keiki reporting in for duty. He's a chump. Mm-hmm. Keiki says, looking forward to seeing you at MCM. Awkward. Turns out MCM don't want us there. They only want us at the ones that don't sell very well. They want us to come when it suits them. And as a result, we're not actually going to be allowed to go.
Oh, man.
Well, we could go, but we wouldn't be able to meet you guys anywhere or do anything.
No, they wouldn't give us any space to set up.
So we're not going to be there.
Yeah.
Chumpet. Where's Jig?
Is Where's Jig back?
Mum.
Where's Jig's mum? God, she's volunteered for duty.
She's signed up. She's in. You think you can get rid of my son that easily? It'll take more than a drill to down me. So Wazjig got drilled.
Oh, yeah. Jeez, what a way to go.
Grizzly. Kepta, I'm here to fight and inevitably die for the good of Soviet XCOM.
Welcome aboard, comrade.
I'm going AFK for about an hour, though, so I hope I don't die too fast.
Oh, well, you should be just back now, by the looks of it.
Well, you've rolled a sniper, so... God, it took us an hour to do that half the Terra mission. You should survive. Honestly, our snipers have a longer lifespan, ever so slightly.
Yeah, they last about 3 missions.
Ingentius says, report for duty, Commander. I've signed up to chew lead and kick ass. It seems I've chewed all my lead, but I'm ready for more. Hopefully,
don't worry.
You won't be chewing too much lead.
The aliens will get you before the lead poisoning kicks in.
Chump Hydraxon. 92 here. I'm not related to Chump Hydraxon.
Please don't give me a DNA
he
test.
He did want me to spell it with 2 Y's, so that is that is just in case anyone was thinking I was spelling Hydraxon wrong. Wolf Todd.
Mm-hmm.
He's a semi-chump. Sniper-ish.
He's all out of bubblegum too.
Wolf Todd. I'm all out of bubblegum.
Getting cold again.
Hell cannot hold me any longer, Commander. I was wounded, but I'm back and hoping for it to be my third time lucky. Myself and my twin were killed, but hopefully my reanimated corpse will prove to have better resistance. He is a zombie. Actually, he's not.
Okay, well, hopefully he can take a few hits. That's good. What we want from our zombies.
We are desperate. We're reanimating dead guys. Leighton John Padgett.
Yeah, I don't think you get out of this by dying, guys.
He says, found an alien washed up on the beach during my morning walk. Called the emergency services. Bundled into the back of a black van. Was told an NDA wouldn't do it this time. Given an ultimatum. Rot in Guantanamo or sign up for the chump squad. Oh, so here I am. I like it. Can you guys start writing a little backstory for your characters? Yeah. So Leighton John Padgett.
Soviet XCOM is horrible, isn't it?
Maybe he was like on the one of he saw an alien report, tried to report it, but
oh man,
he had to be shut down because we don't want global panic.
Yeah, maybe we could get one of those like Hawaiian holidaymakers sign up.
Oh yeah, Bija Reach. Signing up, he sounds like a Hawaiian holiday maker. He wants to be a grenadier. Do you know what? I'm going to allow it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Good strength and throwing accuracy.
That means you only get to hold
grenades. You're just going in with the bombs.
By the way. It might be tricky for the old indoor grenade kills. You're right.
This is a super chump.
Office jet 5740. Unfortunately, you have rolled a chump.
I love how most of the chumps
this
are
is the name
super brave.
Of my new printer. And I'd like for it to be a chump. Would love to donate more, but can't since I bought a new printer.
I've only donated $5.70, so it's like almost 57.
Yeah.
40.
Best Pwn donated 666. Open XCOM fixes die grenades to work like smoke in the original. Use them coming out of the Triton. He suggests.
Okay.
That's a great suggestion.
You could try some die grenades.
He's got an underscore. Can underscore. You get an underscore.
Nice.
You're the first person. This guy hasn't got any stats at all. Who's this?
I'm no good at staying straight.
It's Moomins.
Moomins.
Ready to fight in whatever role. Just keep my name as Moomins.
Moomins.
Oh, no. Keep my name as just Moomins.
Just Moomins it is.
Oh, right. Just Moomins.
Yeah, look, he's capitalized the just.
Right. We're not even putting like...
Oh, no. I mean like literally the word just. Then maybe, otherwise he wouldn't have capitalized.
No, it's just Moomins.
Just Moomins.
He's not. He's the one guy who hasn't got a title.
Okay, right.
I like that. Okay, sweet. Let's get some. Oh shit! It's Triton 2. Well, that's awkward. We need a good mix of snipers.
Snipers and chumps. I think we got too many snipers.
We really have got a lot of snipers in.
We need a few more chumps.
Let's bring some chumps up.
What do you think the good ratio is? Like six chumps?
I think it's six chumps to,
six to eight.
Eight snipers, yeah.
Okay.
So I'll make sure there's six at the top. We'll put in the guys from... We'll put in a fresh bunch of new guys because I think this is going to be largely a training mission due to the fact that no one has been on a mission before.
Yeah.
We're going to save some of the super snipers. Actually, we'll bring all of the super snipers. Three super snipers. One. So six chumps. These Semicolon Dash has got two characters. We're bringing them both.
I think we just assumed the first one had died.
I assume he thought maybe he was just donating to stream. Alright, so we're bringing a bunch of snipers in training and snipers and six jumps.
Okay, I don't know if we've got enough equipment for everyone.
We've got
nine gauze rifles.
Nine gauze. So we'll make that eight. And we will bring.
Have we got any sonic
three particles? It's a three medikits. Hang on, this is okay. We want sonic cannons for the super snipers. Man, yeah. I didn't realise we had so much stuff.
So six sonic cannons we want.
Oh, of course we did those two. We did quite tedious.
We did three little small UFOs, didn't we?
And what else do we want?
Sonic pulsars.
A torpedo launcher. Sonic pulsars. Oh yeah.
And then we should buy some die grenades and tasers. And sell all the jet harpoons and stuff.
Where did these come from?
They're our starting rifles.
We haven't sold them yet.
No.
Right. I think we're refueled. I think. Okay. Cool. Well.
So, do you remember we saw suspicious activity up And it looked like they were building a base. It was like up in like North Russia.
So the medikits will be done shortly. Ah, we've got touchdown aliens.
Oh, so we can send the Triton. I think they're building a base around here. Oh, it's going to be dark. Oh, and it got away.
Oh, shit.
Let's patrol. Let's go to the position on the map. Oh. Select new target and patrol around where he was.
Should we send out this Barracuda?
Oh, they always build their bases underwater.
Oh. Good thinking.
Yeah.
So we'll go to like here. And then we'll go to like here. How long shall we leave?
I think you have to leave them there for like a few seconds.
Medikits at home. This is just don't bother me with the medikits right now.
Do we want another batch of Gauss rifles for the other base, don't we?
I think we already sent them, didn't we? When we sent the guys, we sent them with weapons.
Oh, okay. Should we check?
Let's just make some. Fuck it. We can always sell them.
We can always sell them.
I don't think we're making.
Because I can't really remember all the details of last time.
I feel like I shouldn't be scouting around with this thing, but maybe it's okay. Do I want to scout outside of this area?
Well, it was landed. Like within your bubble.
Maybe I should be.
I think bases aren't found by your bases. They are only found by patrols. I'm not sure though. He might not have been building a base. He might have been doing something else. But I think we need to have a look.
All right, we'll move him up here.
That's good, guys. Yeah, he's out of fuel. It's all right. Because we definitely saw a, I don't know, up here, where you are, I think. We saw a battleship around there.
Yeah, we saw one here, didn't we?
Yeah. Oh, no, well, we saw a very large up here in the north.
Did we?
Yeah.
This is the Arctic. Seems surely like they wouldn't be building it on the ice.
Under the ice. Maybe. You have to leave them to patrol for a few seconds, so... He's going to have to go home in a minute.
All right, I think we've scouted enough. Right, large... We can't really do anything, can we?
No, we can have a look at it and see what it is. Like, if you go intercept it but don't engage. Because then we'll find out if it's a supply ship or a terror ship or what...
Oh my god, they keep landing right here. Shit, that's not it.
There's something going on, man.
Oh, crap. We got into combat, but it legged it. Oh, it's zooming across the world.
I think we need to patrol that location again.
What, you think, like...
Just patrol it for, like...
Like here?
Yeah, like where it was landed. And just leave him there for ages. Really good look around. Yeah, glam.
You're 100% fucking correct.
Right, return to base.
We don't have to attack it now.
No, but can you click on it? Because it gives you a number. Yeah, so it says there Alien Colony 1. So it's worth checking because there might be two or three around.
Wow, Ben, you actually totally fucking nailed that, didn't you?
I think we should take it before the end of the month.
All right, well, what we need is... If we're going to go and attack it, we need to try and stun the alien commander.
Yes. Right?
So maybe we should research that... stun bomb launcher.
Right, yeah. Or we could leave it for a while. No, let's do it, because at the moment we're just researching better guns, aren't we, for the ships?
Yeah. Oh, it's here. Shit. It's sometimes hard for me to tell which
it's hard
part
to tell.
Of the world, like... Return to base, fine. These barracudas have no...
No, they got no fuel.
Bingo fuel. See, this is the same part of the world.
There he is. He's very small. Whoa! What was that?
He went, like, all elastic.
Cool, he's tiny. Probably explode him in one hit.
Yep. Alien sub destroyed.
Completely destroyed.
That'll get some points back.
Okay, blaster rifle.
Right, that's good. So we need to research the clip, I guess.
So do we want to switch to the stuns? It's two researchers.
thermal shock launch and thermal shock bomb.
How
many do you reckon we've got? Actually, did you see that? Squad leader.
Yeah.
So do we need to do the squad leader before we do the base? I think we do, right?
We have to do a... Well, no, we can do the base and then wait on the commander. The thing is, the base is going to have a... it's not going to be Gilmen. It's going to be better aliens.
How do you know?
Because they always are. And it's a two-tier mission. You have to fight on the surface of the base, and then you go down into the base.
Fuck me.
I don't know if our guys are ready.
Should we just keep manufacturing Gauss rifles?
We can sell them. Oh, we didn't check that the secondary base was all set up. If you just go to the stores.
Got 8 guys.
Yeah, just go to sell and sack. Oh, yeah, they got 8 Gauss rifles.
We got the tank here as
yeah.
well.
Yeah, oh, we got the tank. Okay, cool, they're all good.
If you manage to make it to the safety of the second base, good for you.
Shall we get some more scientists? Because our second lab's built.
Yeah, I guess we can get as many as we can.
Let's sell off some stuff.
Let's sell a lot of crap. That we
sell
don't
all
want.
Those jet harpoons and all that shit.
I guess the craft gas cans, we don't need these.
No. Get rid of those clips.
Gas cannons. Torpedoes for the torpedo launcher.
There's still four bullets that we cool.
We can sell a couple of Gauss rifles.
Yeah.
And some clips.
Cool. Sell some medikits.
Sell a couple of medikits. They're quite worth a bit. We could sell some of these if we're not going to use. How many of these do you think we'll use?
No, keep 10.
What, and 20 clips?
Yeah.
And pistols? How many of them are
we going to use? Let's keep 4 or something.
We're never going to use a sonic pistol. They're garbage. So we've got 2 stun bomb launchers, which is a huge amount. 2 vibro blades, we'll keep those, shall we? We don't need this many grenades. But it doesn't hurt to have a few.
Cool, that's 3 million. Amazing.
Holy shit. Okay, so we can actually buy a whole load of scientists.
That's probably. How many did you buy a second ago?
4.
Okay, cool. Because we can't obviously have more than another 50 in total. Sweet.
Holy shit. Okay. That's pretty good.
It's amazing. We just doubled our research.
I didn't realise we could afford to do that. 44 new ones. Should I get them on the same project?
I may as well get them on the ammo.
Let's get them on a Gilman soldier.
Oh no, we need the stun bomb ammo for the launcher.
Oh, I'll do that after. I want to get this squad leader.
Okay.
I want to start interrogating some of these fucking aliens we've got. Getting some extra points out of it. It's a month that's just flying
this month
by.
Month has flown by.
Should I make medikits? They seem like...
They were worth a lot, weren't they? Let's settle them automatically, though. Cool. And then we can just infinite that until we get something we want to build.
Okay.
I'm just making money. Making bank.
Making bacon.
There he is.
There's the Gilman. Looks nothing like the pixel version. He's holding a sonic pistol, the fucker.
Strange creature, reptilian humanoid, closely related to man. Extremely powerful and fast in the undersea world. They're a fully fledged race. Unlike the majority of underwater aliens, they bear none of the genetic alterations or surgical deformations. Looks like we're looking at an ancient branch of our own species. So all the other aliens are actually cloned, genetically engineered aliens. Right. The Gilman, they just allied with the ancient Gilman race we never even knew was here all along.
Really? They're not even aliens?
They're not aliens.
They're just deep sea bros.
Yeah.
Old humans.
That have been talked into messing up. They're basically like the Gungans. They're the human Earth Gungans. How big was he?
Small. Fuck it, I'm not going to bother.
Just going to wait him out.
I'm not going to chase him till he fucking lifts
off. Well, get him.
Ah, fuck it, he's gone.
What? Get him! He's down again! Fuck!
Should I go capture him?
We do need training for our chumpers.
Yeah, or else they're all going to get wrecked.
Oh, it's gone.
Fuck it. Too slow. Right, so we lost a bit of funding. Got a poor monthly rating.
Mm.
Neo Japan and Free China are unhappy and have reduced their funding, but one's left.
We'll cheer them both up when we knock that base out.
Because Korea did leave, didn't they?
Korea
That's probably
left.
Why the alien base is there.
Yeah. They are not happy about that. Well, it's because we lost 600 points on that Terra mission.
Look at how much maintenance we're paying.
So all those scientists, they're really expensive.
Maybe we should have hired them after the end of the month.
Well, we got a week or two out of them. Oh.
Fuck.
Fuck, where is it? America. Oh, I don't want to do another terror mission.
You have to. It's the only way we're going to do it, yeah. Do this. We need more men. We need more men on that. We need more chumps.
We need a bigger ship. We need a bigger boat.
Are we going to use... Are you happy using Gauss?
It depends what they are, really, doesn't it? Let's drop, like, some of those Gauss rifles and put sonic rifles on, so we'll have a spread.
What, like some sonic blaster rifles?
Yeah, we need some Gauss rifles for, like, walking around
sonic
corridors.
Sonic blaster rifles have no ammo because we haven't searched it yet.
Oh, shit. Because we started the stun bomb, didn't we? Did we reassign those scientists after we found out about Gilman?
Yeah, they just put them on Alien Origins. Oh, oranges. Okay. Alien Oranges.
Okay. Shit.
Fuck the torpedo launcher.
Yeah, the torpedo's not going to be no just good for this.
Danger zone. We've got 8 and 6, that's 14.
8 and 6, that's a good mix. Okay.
Do all of us... Yeah, alright, fine, we'll fucking go with this.
Okay.
Look, we got a noob crew that needs...
So let's wait till daytime at the very least.
Is this another shipping route?
Yeah, same as before.
So it's the same as the last mish?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh. Fuck.
Whoops. Okay, we've definitely got to hit that.
Well, it was night time.
Yeah. Crap.
Well, fuck it.
Okay, let's get them thermal shock bombs.
What are ion beam accelerators?
They're part of the UFOs.
Where is thermal shock? Oh, there. Alright, can I get 6 more scientists?
Yeah, okay, good idea.
Just max it out at 50 yeah. each. Got 2 projects on at once. Doubled our science. That's
Can you order in some thermal lances as well?
So the aliens strike all across the globe with ruthless efficiency. We cannot pin down their source. Could it be in some ocean deep, too impenetrable to locate? Not all the organisms we have encountered are alien. Some are very old.
In fact, most of them aren't.
Some are from evolutionary paths long thought extinct. We are dealing with a menace that has been sleeping for millennia. A subtle symbiosis of human and alien. Deep in the oceans, there lie ancient alien sites used by the aliens to contact their stellar cousins. Each of these 12 sites contains a synomium device. Do we have to do 12?
If they complete 12 artifact missions, then they win the game.
How do we know that's going to happen?
We get like a warning pop up on the screen.
Oh!
They're activating one.
Now with their war machine on the march, the aliens are reactivating these sites to widen their molecular control net. We must destroy them. I didn't even realise that was a problem.
Yeah, if they activate all the sites, they can mind control everyone on the Earth.
Okay.
So we definitely... Oh, no, we don't want heavy gorse. No way. We want the blaster power clip. And then we can get the craft gun.
Craft ship gun. Yes, you're right, we can.
And then maybe armor after that? Or better ship? Bigger ship, maybe? More crew? I don't know. Ah, the shock bomb's complete.
Okay, cool. That's good news. And then we want... some corpses. What do we learn off corpses?
You need deep one corpse to get armor. I remember that. Let's produce some more shock launchers. Because we've only got 1 or 2, haven't we?
How many do we want?
Like 2 more? 3 more? 4 more? I don't know. And then just a bunch more bombs. Because not only do we get can we capture the alien commander with them, but they're really good against lobster men.
Do I want some more engineers?
Maybe, yeah. We haven't really needed them till now.
I mean, do they...
Need another living quarters.
Do they actually have...
They speed up your manufacturing. So if once we're going to start wanting to build armor and spaceships and shit, we'll need more.
Man, we're not doing anything.
No, there's been hardly any UFOs over our primary base. Nice. What is that? It's another tiddler. Savvy.
This isn't Super Tiddler. Fucking guy. Alright, we're gonna shoot him down. Maybe.
Need those new guns. He's landed.
Can't do anything.
He's gone.
He's gone. I can add 1 for the technician. Sure. Oh, it's nearly done actually. 2 hours.
Cool.
Right. So that's enough for them.
And then we need some more bombs for them.
Wonder how many we need. We had seven, I think.
You usually only carry three or four per guy. So ten is, yeah, that'll do us for now.
They're quite expensive.
Yeah, they're a Zarbite each.
Power clip.
Ah, power clip, good stuff. So now we can carry rifles, and that's the thing we want, the Sonic Oscillator.
Sonic Oscillator.
Yeah, so that's like the craft-mounted Sonic cannon.
Do we want to have a go at this base?
I think just before the end of the month we should.
This is a deep one. That's what it's been shooting at. So
with this big, like, tubey trunk.
It's got like a brain sticking out.
So it's a graft of man, an alien organism. The human brain is altered to accommodate control electronics of the alien cortex. All vestiges of the human body are lost, save one, the eyes. The surgical graft appears to allow the alien fetus to consume the human host as it grows. The tough skin of the creature appears to be a non-organic metallic mesh, extremely strong and flexible. The resulting crossbreed is strong, fast, and utterly under the control of the aliens. Aquaplastics.
Whoop-a-dee-doo. I guess we need all this shit.
Yeah, aquaplastics are like you need for everything.
Aquaplastics. Man, they are all around this side of the world.
Yeah. It's a good thing we built here. Oh, shit, that's here too. Maybe we should send the big one. Send our troop transport to intercept the large.
Send what, the Triton?
Yeah. Because it's probably one of them's going to land, and this will give us a head start.
All right.
Let's just get the Triton over here and see what happens. Ooh.
This is a small
one. So slightly bigger than the last couple.
It's an absolute fall ache. They're everywhere!
Oh my god!
They're just swarming around here. They're like flies.
Have we got a second hangar at subreddit?
No, we're going to need one.
We have. We can transfer from the Atlantic. Transfer a plane to subreddit.
Let's do it.
We won't get there straight away, but...
Barracuda 2.
Yeah.
It's on transfer. It's on loan.
It's a very large...
Right. None of them have landed.
No. There's one quite near him.
What, this one?
No. Up.
This guy.
Oh, God, they're everywhere. Let's just send him after the one that's nearest him.
Ugh, sorry.
It's all right. Intercept 5 seconds, okay.
So there's like aliens.
There's this whole swarm of them. It's that base. It's just pissing them out.
Where's our Sky Ranger gone?
He's on his way.
We just wanted to be like here.
Yeah, it's just we haven't, not much time's passed. We've had it on slow speed.
He's out of fuel, I guess?
No, he's still got a bit of fuel.
He's not got enough ammo to rearm subreddit. We need some more torpedoes.
Yeah, don't buy a million because we'll have oscillators soon. Okay.
They
got there way too late.
Right around. Man, none of them even landed.
No, I'm surprised.
Okay, they should be able to rearm now.
Yeah, good to go.
Maybe I should have just brought the Triton over here. Fuck it. I'm a bit worried about this base being attacked.
Do you want to send some more men over to defend it?
Yeah, who have we got there at the moment?
I think we've only got 8 guys.
These are all... This is a nice team, though. Some of them are actually veterans.
Yeah.
They needed a commander. Favre's in charge. So there's 8 guys. So what, we send... Do we transfer another...
Send another, like, 4 guys? And some, like, sonic guns?
None of these guys have even been on a mission before.
No. But remember, we've got a full Sky Ranger plus these guys. Like, so we have got quite a lot of guys. These are all the reserves.
Who do I send?
Let's give them, like, a sniper. And... No, I'd send 2 snipers over with sonics.
I don't know. These are all guys in reserve, aren't they?
Yeah.
Right, and then 4 guys, 4 snipers with 4 sonic cannons.
Yeah.
Okay, that's legit. That's the plan. And enough clips to equip them, all right. So there's now 12 guys there. Okay, I feel safer now.
Cool.
Plastic aqua armor. That sounds like something we should be making. assume that is.
We've got a load of aquaplastics. We don't need to make any more. Man, I was really hoping we'd get a training mission in before having to hit this base. But
I guess we just got to hit it with fucking noob squad.
Mm.
That sounds bad, though. Maybe we should recall, like, the commander from the second base to take over.
Maybe.
Actually doesn't sound terrible, does it? Send, like, Favre back.
Special mission.
This is a very small, by the way, so it's kind
of... It's probably going to get nuked, isn't it?
Oh. Honestly, I'm not even going to send the Triumph for this if it does get shot down.
Well, it's good training.
It's got literally two fucking aliens.
I know, but then everyone will level up and get ranks and stuff.
I don't think they're going to get level up. I don't think they're going to do. I don't think they're
going to
do.
Yeah, they will. It'll take like 5 seconds and we'll get some ranks out of it. There we go. Look at that guy. He's like Action Man underwater.
I mean, this probably is going to have no help against armor, right?
No, it's going to be amazing. It's like 60 armor on the front.
Mean?
That's how effective it is against various things. So it's way more effective against melee than it is against, like, gauze guns.
It seems awful.
Well, we can go to ion armor. If you want. We might as well make some for our good guys.
Aqua armor. These aqua plastics. We've got some available, though. It's going to take us fucking ages. All right.
Cool.
I guess you need to equip everyone anyway.
Yeah, I think hopefully the auto equip should sort these guys out. No chump with a sonic cannon. No, no, no. That's not how this works. We're doing all right. I mean, I would have liked more missions before we have to hit the alien base.
I don't think we haven't got enough gauss to equip all snipers with sonic cannons.
Okay. Hopefully just the super snipers. We not got... Jump. Oh, well. Okay.
Someone hasn't got a gun now. Yeah. He'll be fine. There's one extra grenade for some reason. Okay. This is like the smallest UFO in the world.
Yeah, we don't even need the whole team
but
for this.
It might be a different alien.
But hopefully this can build some morale, can't it? You know, the guys can get a quick, easy win under their
belt.
There
will be some promotions.
We'll get some promotions, exactly. They won't all be complete rookies anymore. I think this is good. It's a team-building exercise.
Chump, a noose.
A noose. He's got a looser noose. Wow.
Well, there's hardly anyone in this. It's just it's very small to be shot down.
Would have just thought we'd even see the UFO by now, though. But apparently not. It's right. We landed really far away from it.
It's
a
tiny babby.
Pilot was not taking any chances. He was like, I'm staying well away. I know what happened to the last Triton pilot. I'm not a chump.
Who was pilot? I think it's automatic, the pilot. It's controlled by...
You just need a guy to go press the button.
End the turn. Don't get everyone out. We don't need everyone for this fucking mission. Christ.
Jesus. There's not much of this UFO left.
I mean, that is... Looks very much... Oh, it's a fucking Gilman. I don't know what I expected.
I really thought this wasn't going to be a Gilman. I thought, you know, we've had them for so long now, it's going to be something else.
Are there other aliens in this game?
There are so many other aliens. Like, the last time I played this, I had Gilman for, like, the first two missions. There we go. But look at the promotions. Bam! Everyone gets a promotion!
Some guy's got promoted at subreddit.
Oh, wow.
That seems weird.
There we go. That makes everyone feel better, right?
Everyone feels
win.
Look, we're taking on the aliens. Yeah. I think we need to go for this base.
Yeah, can we get a couple of armors built first? Like, if we wait till like the 28th of the month or something like that, then we'll have a couple of armors built.
One armor. It takes ages. It takes like days to build each one.
Well, at least we'll have one more armor.
I suppose at least I can. Maybe, I can't. We've got no money. We've spent
no money.
We've got nothing.
We've got
to
take that
base. This
base. Oh, can we buy some stun rods?
Fine.
If we're going to take the alien base, we need the stun rods.
How many do you want?
Like 6 or something. And some die grenades. Like 6 of them. And some chemical flares.
What do they do?
They're like...
Oh, they light areas
they
up.
They light areas up.
All right, fine. Happy to do that.
Sweet.
Stick
them on the Sky Ranger and then...
Triton.
Sorry. There's no skying.
Same crew as we were taking before. We're going to armor up. Who wants the armor?
Who's the best? The super snipers, I guess.
Ragufti. and Mr. DF Pilly. Mr. DF Pie.
Do you have any favourites?
Well, the Super Snipers are obviously the best firing accuracy. I'm afraid they are my favourite.
We need the stun bomb launchers, without a doubt.
Yeah. Put 12 ammo in there. Sonic Pulse is fine. Where are these die grenades?
They're here.
And then there's the thermal tasers, and there's the chemical flares.
Can we take some Ghoul's rifles off? Because this is not going to be Gilman. Let's go down to, like, 4 Ghoul's rifles.
All right.
And then the rest be rifles and cannons.
So we'll go to 8 cannons.
Oh, that's a lot. Let's keep 6 cannons and then 4 rifles.
Okay, that's 14.
Cool.
All right. I hope you're ready for this, guys. It doesn't matter if we go during day or night.
No, it doesn't matter. It's so deep that it's always night.
It's always night.
Okay, guys. Hope you're ready.
We didn't read the thing. Colony attack mission.
This man. They're not ready for this. We're just going to get in there. Right. What's his strength like? He's got good weight. So, although he's a chump, he's actually going to get the stun bomb launcher. Because it's kind of a chump's job anyway, isn't it? To run in with the stuns. There we go. Right. He's not got too much weight. This is going to be a bit of a fiddle, but it's worth it.
What's that?
That's the chemical flare. Right. So he'll open the door, chuck out a flare.
Okay.
And that'll be good. Any chump who's got the weight spare is getting a stick. He's got good weight. So my theory here is any...
I'm going to give him 2.
Any strong chumps... If they're strong enough.
Give them 3.
Yeah.
Gonna give them 2.
Why not?
Well, because.
Is there not enough to go around? Right.
So each person gets 3 rounds. I think that's enough. You don't need to give people 3 spare rounds for it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, so if a chump's strong enough, he'll get a thing. He probably needs a grenade as well. Okay, you get a sonic rifle and a dive bomb and a clip and a stick. Cool.
Okay.
Laser sponge. Sure.
No one is using fucking sensors.
No, well, I thought I'd put them on the snipers.
Okay.
Because you don't need them in the first mission. It's in the second mission you need to worry about the scanners.
Right. You don't need them in the first mission, okay.
Because the first mission is, like, open terrain.
Okay.
Like you've mission to
I'll
Mars.
Find out.
You'll see. Yeah. Ooh, look at this guy. Look at his fancy new armor.
Yeah. I like it. He's at max weight already.
Oh, yeah. Didn't need 2 of those. Greedy.
Why would you need 2?
Maybe we just put more in than...
Give him the medikit, yeah.
Didn't he have enough weight? No, he's... Oh, yeah, he's got loads of weight.
He doesn't need 2 ammo either. Greedy.
so greedy.
Nice. Deadpool can't carry
a he's not strong enough.
He can carry this guy can. All right. Man, these stun bomb launchers, I hope we do all right with them.
I think we're going to be really glad we packed them, to be honest. As soon as we run into
stun
a lobster man.
And the stick.
Why not?
This guy's fucking...
He's just tooled up.
Backpack is full of shit.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, fuck me.
We're so deep now. We're in deep. Okay, Hydrax on.
Oh, shit. We need those fucking flares.
Yeah. Right, this is the corner. Right, that's the edge. That's the edge. We're in the corner. That's fantastic.
We've spotted a fucking 2 jellyfish.
2 jellyfish monsters.
One of them
straight off the bat.
Above the ship.
One of them's glitching out.
One of them's much bigger than the other, apparently.
They're all
we can only see a corner of that.
We can only see one corner
see.
Of it. So what does he need for an auto shot? 20.
Do they explode?
No, they just kind of go splat. It's It's really satisfying, actually. But they are tough.
Might want to move this.
No, I'm gonna fire and then I'm gonna move back to get out of the way.
That is four hits that's taken.
Yes, Ghoul's rifles
are
not
a lot of hits.
Ghoul's rifles are not the best against good things. Keeny Beast.
Five hits. It's taken five hits. Oh, do you know what is good against these? Explosions.
Yeah.
Because it hits every tile.
Yeah, so they take like four times the damage.
That's right.
Yeah.
So even a crap explosion is actually good.
So we should be able to finish this guy off with like a single sonic hit now.
That's the dream. Fucking... I think we should just chuck a grenade and focus our fire on the one that's above us.
Okay. Yeah, we don't need this, because of our position, we don't actually need the die grenade now. Like, it's not like we're covering ground.
Time in it, so he can walk
so
out.
He can, well, if he primes it and drops it on the floor, and then someone else comes and does the deed. So, you've got something in your hand already, so have you. Right, what's your throwing like?
Fine.
Fine, cool. You're the man for the job.
Fucking primed grenade.
Oh, did you hear that?
It's
the squelch.
Dead, and it made a squelching noise.
I love that squelch.
I'm hoping these things don't have an explosive charge, because that one above the ship is going to fucking...
No, they don't. They just go splat when they die.
No, like, an explosive weapon.
Oh, no, they don't. They come and get you with their tentacles.
Do they?
It's like a close combat attack.
Well,
yeah.
This couldn't be worse, then.
Yeah, it's a shame they're so close to us.
I think you need to probably... I mean, this is...
Ooh.
This is... Oh, my God. Job calls. I think we need to fucking grenade this guy as well.
Will it hurt the guys inside the thing, though?
Maybe we just kamikaze the guy
up. I don't know. Oh, we'd have to get everyone out before...
How many guys are we going to lose? How many is he going to eat?
Well, what if we just get everyone out and turn them around and go on Overwatch, and he moves around here and like six people will shoot him in the face?
Okay, let's try that.
So what do you reckon? So we would need 22.
Just leave him on snap move. Yeah.
Okay, so we just go click. And we just run everyone out.
Turn them around. This seems like a terrible plan, but we're going to do it.
Why did you say it was terrible after I started doing it? Oh, he's one time unit short. That's frustrating.
Just have to leave him there like that. Just get him out. Don't walk him too far. Just get him out the door.
What does he need? 29.
They're going to get bitten in the neck and up the arse. It's going to be horrible.
Not out of fire. Well, you can see it. He'll take a shot when he can. What does he need? 23.
I don't think they'll be able to kill it with their shots anyway.
Well, they've all got Sonic. Sonic's good.
Why aren't you really sticking awkward to the plan?
You said the plan was terrible.
I still think it's a terrible plan. It's irrelevant that I said it was terrible. You still stick to it. You started it. Got to finish it.
Oh.
He's not even going to be out. All right,
no, no, we'll see. But they don't have enough time units because they've got cannons. Fine. Fucking jellyfish monster.
How many are we going to get lost here? Look at all these fucking doors.
Sorry. Oh.
He's under mind control.
It's our super sniper, of course. Here he comes.
He killed Chump Calls. That guy shot one of our own guys.
No, it's the mind control guy.
Yeah.
He just killed two of our own guys. The two guys that were on Overwatch.
Cake,
of course.
MF. We lost four guys and one guy got mind control. That guy's going berserk.
At least he hit the bad guy. There's an acrotoid.
Right there, yeah.
Okay, this is just a fucking disaster.
We can stun our own guy.
Yeah, we can. But now we know he's, like, the weak link.
Semicolon dash. So one semicolon dash has died. Kill the acrotoid and it might lift the mind control.
Hang on, he needs 20. Let's just give him the lethal. Well, as lethal as we can give him. He had a blaster bomb.
Oh, how do you know?
I recognise the silhouette of his weapon.
I suppose it's a good thing he didn't fire any, I guess. Where's our alien guy? Alien control guy?
This guy here. One hit wasn't enough.
Who else has got a stun rod?
Most of the dead guys. Alright, this guy is coming in for a stunning.
Alright, we stunned mind control guy. But that means we're down like five guys immediately.
Yeah, was it actually five guys? One, two, three, four. More than five guys, probably. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We've got nine guys left. Yeah, it's exactly five guys. Oh man, should we just leave?
No, we've got to fight on. We've got to fight on for 100% sure. We need to move out pretty quick too. He's got no time units.
Oh yeah.
He's one who went berserk.
Oh jeez, I've really lost faith in this mission already. We're not prepared to fight mind control yet. That's the problem.
We should have just grenaded that jellyfish straight away.
It would have killed everyone in the Sky Ranger.
Not the other jellyfish. We should have killed the
far jellyfish
straight away
it.
With a grenade, and then shot the other one.
The jellyfish only got one guy. All the other guys are dead because of the mind control.
That's true. We might get mind controlled again here. Just get everyone spreading out.
I'm going to prime this die grenade.
That's a smoke grenade.
Yeah. So we can like. Advance without getting murdered. Now we've got smoke on both sides.
Well, this happened last time. Now this goes.
Two of our guys under control.
Shit! He gave the guy a super injection.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck is even that?
This is the new version of Chrysalids. Sure, three of them. Three of them right next to us. Right, we have to run away.
Who's still alive? Do we have anyone that we can control?
This guy.
Can he get into the Sky Ranger?
Yes.
Get him out of there.
Oh, holy shitballs. Is he the only guy left? Yeah.
This is an absolute fucking unmitigated disaster.
Right, so just so anyone back home who doesn't know, these three brain monsters have killed three of our guys, but they've turned them into zombies. Now, if I kill that zombie, it will turn into another brain monster, who will then also go on and turn our guys into zombies. Like, if you don't kill these guys immediately, they will wipe your team. And we've just had three of them. One of them getting in would be bad enough. Three of them, there's just no fucking hope.
Get back in, Sky Ranger. We know there's 7-8 aliens. One of our own guys on Overwatch killed him. We don't have anyone else left.
No, well, we've got two guys panicking. There's the mind control guy gone. And here come the brain monsters. All turned into zombies. Man, we just got completely bloody owned. That's got to be the quickest party wipe I have ever had in XCOM. I mean, holy shit. We made it four squares out of the Sky Ranger. We just lost a lot of equipment.
We lost so much equipment, yeah. We've got just about enough to re-equip, actually. Because we've been making stuff. We need a new Triton. And as many Aquanauts as we can afford.
Oh my god. That was soul-destroying.
It was bad. It was bad.
I think the aliens have broken my personal morale.
I'm no good at staying straight. That wasn't even the base, was it? Or was it?
No, that was the base.
That was the base.
Yeah, the first mission, the first half of it.
Okay.
Like, if we got through that, there was another level.
Don't worry.
We need to come back with better grenades. We need to grenade better. We need to spread out better. We need to come out of the Sky Ranger firing. Die grenade at the feet. Grenades out.
But it was the mind control. That's what got us.
That mind control was absolutely unrelentingly bad. I mean...
Like, oh, fuck. Our guys were just like mind control fodder.
We'll do some guys after we've re-picked us up. Alright.
Man.
Six chumps. Yeah.
We'll see. Has Sam still got the kill total up there? How are we looking? Has that like lowered us below? Can't see it, it's behind a screen.
He's not updated it at all, apparently.
Man, I think, I don't know, after that mission, we might have lost our positive KDR. We might have gone below one.
We do need to actually name some people, because we're out of people. We go with... Back to 8 Gorse. We've only got 4 Sonic Cans left.
That turns me on.
And then... Right, we'll go 6-6-4-4. Is the strat. We're going to need new everything.
Sounds like a football formation.
We're going to need new everything. God, we brought a lot of equipment with us, and we lost so many things.
Yeah, we were super equipped. We had all the stun bombs. We can't have another crack at that base for a while. We lost all our medikits, we lost all our scanners, we lost all our stun rods, everything.
Oh, I don't have enough money. I spent all the money. Can't even manufacture anything. I could think like a dangus. Saying the torpedo launcher. We're gonna have to sell.
We could sell an ion beam accelerator. Probably get away with having two.
I think we can get away with having one right now. We need tasers. We need chemical flares. We need dye grenades. Yeah?
Yeah. And we need med packs.
We need med packs, we're making
scanners.
Yeah. We need scanners as well. Alright.
Oh, wow.
It's going to be the end of the month, and it's they're gonna
rape us
really badly.
Because we missed a Terra mission, and we failed the base assault. And we've done one UFO this whole month. They're going to be like, why are
we
paying
you
guys?
We might go into massive negative, actually, funding here. So we should spend all the money that we have
before we lose
the end of the month, because we're going to lose a lot.
How's that ass feeling?
Bad. Feels bad.
How's that ass? Yeah. Just what did they do to our ass?
Hang on, I'll wait till the very end.
Oh.
How many days in May?
I don't know if this game does that. 30, I think there's 30 in every month in this game.
Right, okay, so... Yeah, we're not going to accept that, are we?
Yeah, it's a supply run for the base.
Medikits. The medikits do fuck all, by the way. But
well, until you need them. When you need them, they're amazing, but most missions you don't need them. They're much more useful when you've got armor, actually, because what you find is you take... you nearly die a lot when you wear armor. Like, it stops you from just getting one shot, but you get all those critical wounds instead. Ah, we need three of these.
A powerful auditory oscillator creates wave of sonic force. We can now research sonic defenses. Well, I'd love to have some sonic defenses, but right now, I'm afraid.
Oh, what do we want?
What's the medic do?
Gives us a random autopsy.
That seems bad.
Yeah, let's go with... No, have we not got a deep one? I thought we captured a deep one.
Nope. Never got one.
Shit. Okay, go for Zarbite with the other 50.
Zarbite.
And then, make three of these. ASAP. Cancel the medkits for it.
We can't really afford this, though. Look, it's going to cost more than
we have.
How
much are they? Two, six each. Well, I think we sell stuff. I think they're super important.
I think we just have to wait till the end of the month.
Oh, man.
So I think we're going to go into the massive negative before we can start building one.
Okay, well, we can... Produce ion beam accelerators.
We're just going to wait for it to tick over. So we are in the negative, but...
We've been terminated.
Oh, is that it?
We got minus 1,000 points after the last month, and we got minus 500.
Each organization shall deal with the problems they see fit. We can only hope that we can come to some accommodation with these alien forces.
Oh, man.
You have failed to stop the alien war machine. The funding organization is disillusioned with your ability to try to negotiate a non-military solution with the aliens. The invaders have a very different agenda, and soon the whole world is aware of the truth. Is this the loss?
The loss cutscene.
The loss cutscene.
Do you remember that the original one we lost, it was just like three panels of like devastated Earth? This is like big improvement over the old one.
I've never seen... Well, I think I have seen this before as a kid.
So it's not really explained very well, but that is the alien colony ship that is deep below the ocean. Like
this
rising
thing.
Up. Yeah, this thing here. And it like destroys the world.
Boy, it just crashes into fucking 9/11 zip.
Oh, we got some stats. You didn't used to get stats. That's a new thing.
Difficulty 5, superhuman. Average monthly rating, 368. Total income, 52 million. Total expenditure, 52 million. Missions accomplished, 11. Missions failed, 3. Night missions, 2. Best mission rating, lots. Worst mission rating, lots.
Minus lots.
113. Lost, 76. Aliens killed, 138.
Oh, we almost had a 2-1.
Aliens captured, 13. Friendly fire instance, 7. Average accuracy, 28%. Most effective weapon, Gauss rifle. Deadliest alien, Gilman, by a lot.
Well, that's all we saw.
Longest month in service, 4. Sick days, 37. I guess that's sick people.
Injured guys, yeah.
Flying subs, 34. Alien colonies discovered, 1. Countries infiltrated, 1. Terror attacks, 6. Bases built, 2. Craft owned, 6. Scientist side, 100. Engineer side,
100. Man. We could have done that. We just had those two critical missions were savage. Wow, I feel like I've really just had my ass pummeled.
Man, that was absolutely unforgivingly brutal.
You know what? If we'd caught some UFOs that month, I think we could have struggled on. If we'd gotten like 3 or 4 little UFO missions, our rating would have been high enough to not get cancelled. But
did
we couldn't
do the research in the wrong order. Maybe I should be more optimal. I should have been more optimal with my researching, my spending. I should have spent earlier, researched quicker.
I think
I was playing nowhere near optimally, actually. I think if I played it again, I would be way better.
I think we needed those oscillators earlier so we could catch the UFOs. We need those easy missions to make up for them.
We need to be able to shoot down those large UFOs earlier.
Yeah.
Because if we got those oscillators sooner, we could have started shooting down large and sending on guys on missions.
Yeah.
And that would have saved us, I think. But we couldn't touch the large ones because we know that the heads...
A lot of the small ones we couldn't even catch because they flew away out of our range. The oscillator's got really long range.
Oh, right, so it just hammers them straight away, does it?
Yeah.
We are going to try again. Do you want to try again? This might mean that the streams take ages and go on forever.
Another run is going to take like... Well, this took us 2.5 streams to get to that point, and we were... 30% through the
game?
We
can't give up.
Can't let it beat us.
The world needs...
I'm no good at staying straight.
The world needs saving.
What time are we at? 7 o'clock. I'm happy to play more. If you want to commit to another... Oh, our initial base placement was awful, wasn't it?
It was terrible. I didn't realise, though.
Shall we go where we put our second base? Like, go for the Korea, Japan, Russia, China kind of vibe.
It seems like a more active area, doesn't it? But then again, maybe it was just because that was the playthrough we had. Maybe we should go Caribbean.
Yeah.
Oh, no. There seems to be more cities. That's the thing. Like, when we look at funding.
Oh, can we press escape? Get out? No, we're committed
blocks,
now.
The funding blocks seem to be, like, here.
Yeah, I think we either go for, like, Med, Gulf, or South China Sea.
It does show the circles of, like, the scanning.
Yeah.
So
Europe
maybe
could be good.
To be, like, here to cover the Med.
Well, if we go more into the Med, then we've got the Arabs covered too.
Straight.
The Arab Union or whatever it's called.
Right, so we cover it, we go here.
Because that covers like Arctic, Europe,
so we,
the Gulf.
I mean, this is like Rhodes here.
I'm no
this is like Cyprus.
Straight.
Oh, okay,
Crete.
Yeah, yeah. We could
like
have like
here.
A little Cretan.
We should call it Ibiza. And then we could do like raves there. when no one's busy. Ibiza's actually here, but we're gonna go with calling it that. So this covers Scandinavia, Eurosyndicate, Egyptian Cartel, some of the Asian.
Once we get the big radar out,
and then we should get here,
number two over there. Classic. We're kind of giving up on America.
But America's going to look after themselves.
We're Soviet
XCOM. If we see a lot of American being attacked, we'll set up over in America. But it feels like it'll have to be like here maybe to cover all three of these. All right, it's good thinking, Ben.
Okay, so
that's Crete. Yeah, I thought I was roughly in the right place, wasn't I?
Yeah, I mean Ibiza's obviously not there.
Look at these graphics.
Like copy paste texture.
Are they like a little crater?
I don't know.
Sound awful. Oh, right, so we're going to rebuild the base as well from the start.
Yeah, well, we didn't change the options to, like, rejig it. Oh, well.
So the first thing we do is get... Actually, we have to rename all of our guys.
Well, let's get a bunch of new guys in first, otherwise we'll have to do
We've only got eight to start with. We only start with eight. That seems like a... Not enough. Yeah. We're going to need at least 12 more guys. We're going to need as many scientists as we can possibly afford. Mm-hmm. And we're going to need... Shall we just bring a fucking tank on the first mission?
I think we should always have a tank, even if it's just for base defense. And I think it should always be the cannon tank. Oh, yeah, General Stores. Forgot.
Right. That's okay. So let's get some... What are these ones?
They are like proximity mines.
Oh, they seem bad. Do you want chemical flares?
Sure. I mean, you only want them for night missions.
Grenades.
Yeah, we probably want some more regular grenades.
We're gonna have to start with torpedo launcher,
gas cannons, all that shit, man.
We're gonna get rid of the hydrojet cannons straight off the bat.
Yeah, because it only works underwater.
And we're gonna bring gas. We're gonna bring high explosive bolts only for the gas cannons. Mm-hmm.
It's annoying you can't sell stuff on this screen, isn't it?
Oh, of course we're using fucking jet harpoons.
Yeah, we probably need a few more of those as well because we're getting more guys in. Getting like another four jet harpoons and some clips.
You want me to buy jet harpoons?
Well, otherwise we're going to have a whole bunch of unarmed guys, aren't we?
Fuck it, we're just going to go with gas cannons all the way. I'm in charge now. We're going to have two rocket launchers.
I'll leave you in charge. I'm going to quickly get a snack then, because I'm starving. Do you want a drink or anything from upstairs?
Snack it up. I'm okay, I've got a drink.
Okay.
Can you bring me a banana?
Yeah.
There's a banana upstairs, I believe. I believe in bananas. Alright, let's just get these guys. Oh shit, there's an alien fucking sub already. I haven't even started yet, it's already bloody alien. I've got the fucking gas cannon equipped. Look how close you have to get to use the fucking gas cannon. One little. Oh shit me. Well, I'm gonna wait till morning anyway. I guess we're sending like the fucking noob squad in. We haven't even named you guys yet. Let's do this real quick. Oh god, alright. So the plague. So plague was just lucked into the new team. Welcome, plague. My dad wants me to sign up for chump duty. He says it builds character. At least that's what his tombstone says. Actually, you're not a chump at all. You're a sniper, Dugan. You're a little known talented sniper. And Charlie Perkins, also a sniper, but he's not Charlie Perkins now, he's G-Tech. Thank you, G-Tech. Bayonet charge. No bayonet charge for you, baby. Maybe a bayonet charge for this guy. It's Chump Tuna. I've watched both XCOM streams, love it, best stream. I know the rules, if I die, I'm dead for good. So not donate for a new guy, but when you're done with this, would you like to play XCOM Apocalypse? I know it's not very good. But I'd like to see you two beat it. It'd be fun to do an XCOM Apocalypse, but it might be a while before we get there. Do you know what, Tuna? You're also going to be a grenadier, because I like you. You're allowed back in. Chump Millennial Joe. These alien scum blew up my favourite coffee place. It's time for revenge. This time it's personal. Chump Millennial Joe. Millennial Joe. Welcome. And Cadet Sea Pig. You're in. Reporting for assignment. You're in. We actually are having to go on a mission because I saw a very small sub before anyone had even arrived.
Oh, wow.
We're actually...
Well, that means we're in a good location, though, doesn't it?
Mm. Is your banana?
Maybe. Oh, cheers.
Well, yeah, if we're getting an alien right away, it means we've picked a good spot for spotting UFOs.
I think that's all we can afford. Yeah, we've only got 8 guys so far. I'll get the rest of the guys in a second. So we've got 8 guys. We're taking 6 jet harpoons, gas cannons with explosive ammo. They've only got 1 shell each. Hydro jet cannons. Fuck it. So hang on. I've got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't need that, actually. Don't need
these. We've only got 8 people.
2 gas cannons, 4 jet harpoons, a hydro jet cannon for funsies, and a torpedo launcher with 4 things in it. And no dart guns. For the dart guns. And die grenades if you want. And magnum blast grenades if you want. We're going. It's happening.
How big was that?
Oh shit, is that actually gonna. Just patrol for a second. It was small. Might even be very small.
Was it flat or
what? I didn't get to check it, I just shot it down. I didn't look. This is a new mission team. They don't know anything about aliens. They don't know fuck all. You're gonna have to find someone who can hold a hydrojet cannon.
Right, he's pretty strong. Millennial Joe.
Millennial Joe, you get a fucking hydrojet cannon, bitch! That sandwich got demolished, yeah. Fucking...
Yeah, I didn't want to be eating it while I was playing.
Oh, I see. Cheers for the banan.
All right. I bet chat will start asking you to eat it sexy-like. That's what they do.
This is sexy.
You don't have to do what they say, though. I'll leave that up to you.
So, hang on, did I put an extra gun on?
No, it's just I'm having to juggle it because they're all weak, pansy, noodle-armed men.
Oh shit, you're right.
None of them can really hack proper guns.
Can this guy hold a real gun?
Maybe. Just
about.
As long as he doesn't have any grenades or spare ammunition or anything else. Right, we're in. Sniper. Like... 2 snipers are the first out the door, dude.
Tough. But they're a new squad, they don't understand. I'm role-playing.
They've got to learn the hard way.
It's a baby ship, though, look at it, it's minuscule. There's no, there can't be any aliens. There's probably no aliens alive. You're just here as a formality, Ben.
This is just a search and recover mission.
There's no aliens here.
Just get in, pick up the sub and get out.
Pick up the soap?
Don't pick up the soap. It's always a bad idea.
Where are they?
Man, I sometimes think all those stories of everyone getting raped in prison are just perpetuated by police because it makes people... It's, way scarier than just regular prison.
Yeah.
Like, people are less likely to, commit crimes if they think they're going to get butt-raped for 20 years.
It's definitely a Hollywood thing.
Although, jugging sounds pretty bad, too.
You don't want to get jugged.
No.
Is that a Triforce thing?
Yeah. I'd never heard of it before, but I forget who it was. It was Pyrian or Sips were saying that, apparently it happens. It's a thing.
Getting jugged. Ah! No jug, you bitch.
No jugging for me, please.
Is the entrance on the other side?
This is the door.
I think we should just lob some grenades in there.
All right, we'll do it next turn.
Doesn't look like anything's left anyway. Fucking...
Where the hell, guys? Come on.
Maybe there aren't any aliens. Maybe it's just a false alarm.
Yeah. Or just a really big fish drove past the sonar. Oh.
I saw something. There he is.
It's an aquatoid.
Let's sniper him up.
Missed. That's one guy's taking his turn. Also cannon.
Ooh. Wow.
What the fuck?
What the Another hell was that, shot. Guys?
What exploded?
There was a bunch of barrels here.
Oh.
Like that.
Oh, I thought it was explosive shots, but no.
No, we can put explosive rounds in it, but you don't start with any.
Oof.
You can buy them. Oh man, he's out of time units. God, our guys have no time units.
What are you running him at him for?
Well, why not?
Aim with Plague. Yeah, aim with everyone.
Okay, this is a long shot. So we're going to kneel down. We're going to take a really super long-range snipe. No line of fire.
Stand him up.
There's a hill in the way. Falls. Can I get this guy out of the way? No. He's done. Still not in line of fire.
Alright.
Now he's out of time units. Oh! Oh, he's a sniper. Where's a grenadier? Grenadiers are kind of chumps, aren't they?
Yeah.
We'll send him in first.
There they are. They're super chumps. I think it might just be that one guy.
Yeah,
our
probably
chump squad
is.
Needs to get a shot on him, though.
Hit the rock.
Why don't they have any time units?
Because it's these shit weapons. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
He's got a fucking rocket.
45 he needs to shoot an aimed shot. So I'm going to walk him here. And... boom! Got him. Boom! One of them finally hit something.
The new team is real, guys. It's a new team.
Ah, the stuff's here.
Oh, shit. I don't think I'm actually researching anything.
Let's go for Sonics.
Probably should do that.
Should we go straight for Sonic?
What, Sonic pistols?
Yeah, because get the oscillators, like, literally as fast as humanly possible.
Well, at least I'm building a fucking living quarters, guys. Good job. Good job, Lewis. So what we're going to do is we're going to build a new sub pen here, and then we're going to build all of our base up here. Mm-hmm. So only they can come in only through these two areas. That'd be helpful. We need any containment, don't we? And we need a stores. And then we'll probably need another...
A wide sonar.
A wide... what? Oh, yeah.
Wide sonar.
No, not doing it yet.
Why would we need it?
No, but I can't put it anywhere.
Oh.
Otherwise it will overlap. I can do it after 10 days.
No, you can put it... I can... there's a space.
No.
There was, I saw. With scientists. We've got new scientists.
See, I'm
I thought you wanted to be efficient.
I'm being efficient. I'm being optimal.
Look,
where?
Under the general stores.
Oh, you can put it there. You're right. You totally can. That's fine. I missed that. Okay, let me just... okay, no, it's fine. I know what I'm doing. Okay, so let me re-equip these boys to give them two Ajax if I can. And then this one to have two DUP heads. I need to buy another DUP head. And we will sell some shit that we just picked up as well. We don't want, like...
yeah, get rid of all the dark guns.
Dark guns. And a bunch of shit that we looted. Oh, we didn't loot fuck all. We looted just one sonic pistol and one power clip. We got fuck all out of that alien, tiny alien. It wasn't even worth going.
No, it was.
Don't even know where we went.
Because we got a pistol.
Don't even know where we went, Ben.
We just invented a whole new kind of weaponry. We've never seen it before.
I suppose we did get a pistol. It has boosted us into...
It's already given us like 11 extra days of research we wouldn't have normally had.
Boom!
Oh, you didn't put any of the new stuff on.
We're ambushing a guy. We didn't have time to prepare. We just saw a guy.
This one hasn't even got any ammo in it. What the hell? God, how are we going to do any better than last time with this kind of preparation?
No, we're not. We're taking them by surprise.
So, well, our guys are quite surprised as well.
Take the grenadier's gun off him.
Where's the grenadier?
Give him some grenades in each hand.
Right.
Take his ammo off him as well.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Here we go.
Now this is a full...
and the snipers are going out first again.
This is a full ship full of...
but it's a little dilly.
Oh, it's a tiny.
But it is undamaged.
Fuck.
There's a guy in the weeds. Right. Where's the grenadier at? You're up, Tuna. This looks like a job for Tuna. He needs 14 to get the throw off. There he goes. Blam!
Bam! That's what I'm talking about!
Welcome to Earth!
We should have a fucking grenadier on every... oh, that's okay, good. That's good, fine. That's a good spot. This is a job for the fucking autocannon, if ever I've not seen one. Boom!
Yeah.
Those fucking cannons. Maybe we need to keep those cannons till later, because... you know, they will kill brains.
Oh, I don't know. They're like two shots for brains, I think. The rocket perch.
Oh, shit, I forgot about all of our good missions that we had.
We had a really good run at the beginning, man.
We had so many good missions, didn't we?
Yeah. It's just that we had like three fucking awful missions that like have clouded everything.
We started the day by failing that mission with what's-his-face.
Yeah, oh, he was so close.
Bill Dorr
nearly pulled through for us.
That guy, unfortunately, is going to kill all our guys.
Not if we super grenade. Are these our only two guys?
We got two guys.
And that guy, yeah. Okay, so who's the best grenade thrower? 58 and 26. And this guy is 66. Right, so this guy's more accurate but less strong. Ooh, that's exciting.
Does that mean he throws less far?
Yeah.
We want to throw really far.
Distance is okay because we're going to hot potato it.
Hang on, can we actually just chuck it with this guy?
No.
Okay.
Because look, now this guy's going to have like a whole load of time units to spend like running up. He needs 14 to get the throw off, so we can get him to like here. That looks pretty good.
That looks pretty good.
Die! Out of range. Oh, we did need the stronger one. I thought this would be okay for him. He's got noodle arms.
No, careful, don't spam it.
Okay, it's not going to happen.
Put it. Oh yeah, it's not going to happen, is it?
Okay, sorry, Millennial Joe.
He's got the autocannon.
Probably going to die right now.
Yeah. We lost Millennial Joe, but in other news...
We're going to kill one of these things.
Just chuck the grenade. Fuck it, don't...
No, he's got no time units left. You saw him waddle around and shit like that, and fire. Ooh.
Might be stunned.
He's stunned. Nice.
I wonder if we lose all the gear from like blowing these guys up.
It depends. Like, if you set off an explosion next to like a corpse, it will probably blow up the gear. But the first explosion usually doesn't.
Okay, let's clear the ship first.
Yeah.
And then we'll worry about exploring the rest of the map after. Don't think we should chuck a grenade in there.
No, but I was thinking he's a bit of a chump, so like he can be the one that opens the door.
Right. Okay. I get it. You're gonna scout the map anyway.
Well, what else is he going to do? We've got Rocket Perch guy at the top to, like, cover him.
That's true, but we... Well, that sounds like doors.
There's someone in there, isn't there? There
might be someone around there up front now.
Oh, there they are.
Fuck me.
Three of them. Eat shit!
No, move out of the way. Actually, you might have to drop his weapon, seeing as that's explosive. Is it armed with explosives? Just check.
What?
I think it is.
Who? This guy?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. We got this guy.
Fuck it.
No, we don't want to... Look, this is an intact UFO. We'll get all the cool shit.
Fuck it.
No, I'm not blowing up the power core, you psychopath. This is super valuable shit.
We fucking totally ambushed these guys. They didn't see this shit coming.
There's like over $1 million worth of equipment in here. I refuse to let that go to waste. Oh!
Fuck.
How did a harpoon ignite that whole reactor? I thought I was being really careful there. Not firing those explosives.
Shit.
We barely salvaged anything after I... Oh!
Did we get weapons?
No, we blew all that shit up. Shit.
We lost Duguid and Millennial Joe. How did the fucking jet harpoon that can't even, like, penetrate alien armor half the time?
Disappointing. I thought we were going to really get a big haul there.
Frustrating. That was frustrating for everyone involved. We're frustrated.
Okay, let's just forget about it. We'll move on.
Paper over it.
Everything's okay, because we've got a sweet, sweet terror mission to make up for it. Right, you are re-equipping that Sky Ranger before we go.
Okay. We've got some new guys. We just quickly do donations. Right. Chump Dino Eagle. You can probably read him if you want.
Okay, we got, yeah, Dino Eagle. Reporting for duty. My father was tragically shot in the back of the head by his own squad mate on his first mission. That sounds about right. So I'm here to pick up his gun and keep fighting. We got Kazar's back. Kazar 831. Hello, Commander. I'm contracting you from the afterlife. My two clones and I just wanted to wish you good luck on the next mission. Also tell Wazjig's mum that her mum says hi. He misses her spaghetti. We got Dr. Snood. Loving these XCOM stream guys, they're the best. If you ever need more cannon fodder, sign me up. Dr. Snood. Broke musician. I made a bodega theme tune. Please enjoy, quite 80s. And he sent a link.
Okay.
We got time for that before the end of the stream?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'd love to hear a bodega theme tune.
He's a broke musician, so I guess that's what he does.
Spots 9000. Fresh recruit looking to smash some alien scum under the elite XCOM commanders. You might be joining the wrong team.
Honestly, the XCOM team has been ground up into dust.
We got Soft Mints. Chump Soft Mints reporting for duty. Lewis, Triforce is the best thing that ever happened to my office job. Many thanks. Oh, that's cool. We got Big Guns Never Tire. I'm claiming this as a tax deduction for a charity called Kit Kats for Commissars. Amazing. Thank you, Big Guns. We got Tony Two Times. It's Tony Two Times. He wants to be a guy.
Two times.
He's donated two times. Because he's donated two times.
Nice. Good thinking.
He does everything twice. We got Tomk.
Oh, he's got a story. A man stumbles through the door of the XCOM Submariner recruitment station with burn marks all over, and you notice his middle finger on his right hand is missing. The name's Tomp, he proclaims. Ran out of room for backstory. Available in DLC now.
I remember Tomk, because I just added an extra P to his name that it wasn't in there.
Well, Tomk? He's now permanently got one.
Nice. He was on, I think he went to Mars, or he was at least at some point in that
really?
Game. Yeah, he was definitely in our first playthrough. Tomp. I used to say that a lot.
Super Sniper.
We got Filthy Wonka. Filthy Walker.
Yeah, but he wants a Super Sniper called Donald Chump.
Oh, nice. That's going to get confusing. If you put Sniper and Chump in the same name,
yeah,
that guy's not going to live long.
Unfortunately. All right. Well,
no, do it. It'll be funny.
All right, fine.
Shall we go Bumblebee Tuna?
He's got your best guy in our whole team.
My final words. Don't let the alien scum win, Commander. Save Earth. I'm happy to die for my planet.
He wants a guy called Hudson.
Hudson.
Super
Game strong. Over, man. Game over.
Stealth him. $20. Thanks, Stealth
Oh,
him.
Tomk says he wasn't in the last stream. It was he was in RimWorld. One of my guys in RimWorld was named after him when me
yes,
and Tom
I remember.
Did that stream. And I kept saying, Tonk.
Anyway, that's all we got.
Oh, this guy really believed in Bill. He says, GG, Bill, you can do it.
Yeah.
I believed in Bill, too.
I believed in Bill.
I believe.
We believed in a Bill.
Right, fresh meat. You're leaving some guys behind.
I want some Siemens.
You know that's going to be the next donation sound, right?
We could put the Grenadier up front. And the chumps. Two times. He's definitely a chump. Thing is, if you roll a chump, right? You're dead fast. But at least you know you're dead.
You got to see some action.
Yeah.
As a chump. That's for sure. And it's always more impressive when a chump, like, does something cool.
Yeah.
You know, you kind of expect the snipers to get the kills, but when a chump does something, you know, he gets a shout out.
Four gas cannons.
Mm-hmm.
One hydrojet cannon. One.
Why have we got the hydrojet cannon?
One. All right, fine. No auto cannons. Two torpedo launchers.
Ooh. Man, we're just going high X.
Lots of grenades. Some dire grenades. Some tasers. And some Kirkland flares. All right.
Cool.
Eight.
That's only 10 guns. We need another 4 jet harpoons.
Is that enough? 8?
Yeah, that looks good.
12, 13, 14.
Sweet.
Didn't realize we had so many fucking guys. Oh shit, this is a Terra mission as well.
I think it's Island. Island in the Sun.
Alright, we've got half an hour to do it.
Okay.
So.
I'm in.
Go crazy.
Grenadier Tuna, ready for action. Forgot
He's
about
well
him.
Well equipped. Maybe you could actually give him a gun this time.
Aww, has he earned a gun? He did get some kills, didn't he? Alright, there you go.
Get rid of that crappy grenade and put one in his hand, maybe.
Oh god, we've gone super high explosives and this is a Terra mission. So, oh, and, oh, jeez, the torpedoes don't work in out of the water.
That's alright.
It's fine, everything's fine. Man, there's going to be a lot of dead holiday island goers. Right, so we've got, these snipers need guns. Which I think we're going to see the return of the grenadiers then.
Maybe then.
Okay, give him a stick. And we need another one. Sniper.
He's got too much ammo.
Okay, super sniper. Gets one of those. And then, who's another chump? Dino Eagle Jr. Fine. You get to be a grenadier. I'm not going to use the sticks unless I have to, because we haven't finished our alien containment. So any aliens we capture will just die. They'll just be like...
But it's an okay close-range weapon for if we need to give them the old
exactly.
Stabberoo.
It's better than punching them in the face.
So is this just a one...
This is just a one missioner. We're on, like, Easter Island.
Oh, God. The heads.
The big heads.
Sweet. All right. Grenade.
Just straight in with the grenade.
Yeah, no fucking around.
No fucking around. Slam!
Oh!
Tuna, you did done
fucking,
good!
That's the way a chump needs to go out. You should be proud.
Come on, Tonk. What you got for me? Deep One and Gilman. So that was the Gilman who fired.
Yeah.
So we need to knock out the Deep One, really. Where are all these... There we go. Only two times. Hide behind Tonk.
He could shoot from it. Two times. He got one timed.
Okay, hang on. Here we go. Look. That's how we do it. 46. No, he's one off getting two snapshots. So an aimed it is.
Yeah! Solid fucking shot.
Good
sniper.
Work. Okay, we've got another explosive cannon in here.
Oh, yeah, it's fucking shitloads of explosive
Where
cannons.
That
guy's got,
one, okay. So you need to step out. And. Oh, not enough for an aimed. 22.
It's gotta go off the map. Okay, I think that missed.
17.
Just spray some fucking. Oh, okay.
Oh, I misclicked. I'm a dumbass. I'm a dumbass.
It's alright, he's a chump.
Okay, right, who else we got? Sniper soft mints. So he's already wounded. It's just.
I can't tell whether that's hitting him or not.
No. Oh,
shit,
no.
You blocked the door.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. So dumb.
Oh, shit, it's a novice mistake.
So dumb. I'm normally really careful about that. I completely forgot.
We're going to get... Someone's going to get shot.
Yeah, we're going to lose a couple of people, probably.
We might just lose one. Well, hopefully it won't be a grenade.
Maybe he'll shoot the civilian instead. Soviet XCOM can once again be saved by... Oh...
He did shoot the civilian, yeah. At the civilian and missed.
A lot of civilians are dying.
We need to save some civilians.
Okay, right, hang on. Is he still there?
Chomp, go.
He's choked to death.
Oh, he choked to death.
Well, choked to a KO. Because he must have got wounded by those darts. And then the smoke pushed him over.
He collapsed.
The way he's down. We've got a chump here. Commissar. Does Commissar mean chump?
Yes.
Right. so we've got a guy there, and we've got another guy there.
So
okay,
we need a
high X, yeah. Oh, there's a guy hiding in that bunker. How the fuck are we going to get him?
With more grenades.
Just so many grenades. Endless grenades. We've lost a lot of our... like, almost all our casualties have been cannons.
How are you going to do this?
I'm going to step up here. There we go. Right, it's like a little pyramid, and I'm going to bomb them.
Oh, God, it's going to fucking hit the corner of the pyramid, isn't it?
Well, I can go there to make sure. Oh, no.
Four aliens. You can see four aliens.
Oh, there he is. That guy.
Right.
That prick. Right, well, I'm going to get these two.
Nice. Donald Trump. Good job.
And then I'm going to hide. How do we get enough time units for this? I need 20 to machine gun him. Look at this guy, he needs 22. Oh, man. Oh, no, we're going to have to grenade him.
Yeah.
Dropping one, like, here. And hope it doesn't get Donald.
That guy's dead body.
Just looting for ammo. Like, here? Here?
There, yeah, probably. We can try again. What's his plan?
Lob a grenade over the hill, far away. 12 he needs.
Over the hill?
Yeah, you can lob grenades over hills.
What kind of...
Okay, landed it on
Did
the
it
hill.
Hit? Did it hit?
No.
Okay.
I think Donald's alright. Yeah, he's okay. Oh, this is really awkward where these guys are. Who else is good at grenades?
Just start getting people out, fuck. Yeah, I think this is the right thing to do. There we go.
Oh, I've done it again!
That's all right.
It's forcing us to play it slow.
It's a fiddly. It's right, he's shooting it.
Yeah, they shoot. Oh, there's another deep one.
There's not too deep.
Deep ones over
that building.
Oh, Chump.
We caught him around
Chump.
The corner. Well, we couldn't have a guy called Donald Chump and have him not make it out of his first fucking mission. Oh, shit. It did hit him on the shoulder.
Leading shot.
But it's like...
Got there in the end. Oh, he sucks, he pig.
Missing. Shit. Okay, there's two upstairs in this building.
Yeah, there's one right there.
Oh, God, we can see him. Should we get some explosives? Maybe these guys can just shoot. Maybe if
dark guns
forward
are
just
so bad.
Oh, shit, yeah. Blow through the window. Okay, let's open the window up. This works. He's blocking the door, but...
Okay, we'll make sure we definitely step him out of the way first, then. He can see two aliens. That one and that one.
I think that one's... let's see.
Okay. Well, let's get rid of this deep one, because he's going to...
They're both equally dangerous. Good hit.
Nice. Good
now
start.
He can shoot the other one as well. Is he shooting him through the window? I guess so.
Yeah, he's trying. Okay, this guy's just going to charge out. Well,
yeah, that's good, though. It means other people would see him from that spot.
Yeah, that's good to know. Oh, there's another guy there.
Shit.
Who else have we got that can shoot that? We've got Tonk.
He can just run, I think.
He's just running down here.
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just shoot that guy. Just auto-shot down the way, I guess. Well, good try.
Yeah, watch him turn around and nail him in one shot.
Well, he's a chump, so probably anyway, we'll see.
Right, here was the spot, wasn't it? That was the magic.
Man, we're getting a lot of potential, like... Right, he can just move out of the way. Who's next?
Dr. Snood.
Aimed?
Yeah.
Okay, he can move back as well.
Everyone, take a shot.
Just take it in turns. Form an orderly queue.
All of them have just like peppered that wall.
I think that's it. This chump can run forwards or run away.
Oh god, if he runs this way, that guy will get him. If he runs that way, that guy will get him. When he is a chump, but
maybe you just get him in front.
Get him into the smoke. Let's get in the smoke.
Maybe the smoke will give us a bit of cover. I guess we'll find out.
Maybe
he can run a bit into cover.
Sit. Okay, there's a few of them down here. Ooh.
Oh, he killed a human in one shot and then...
And missed our guy. Okay, this is going okay. Actually.
Right, let's get a chump out to see if we can see anybody. So that we know there's a... we can see him straight away.
I see that guy.
So maybe...
So this cadet sea pig... I miscounted them. One off a third snapshot.
That's all right.
Shit. Okay.
He's not got any...
He can grenade.
So, yeah, let's go. Maybe use the other guy first.
He's got a cannon. This guy's wounded. When did that happen? He's got a fatal wound. He's dead in 11 turns and his stats are crippled.
He must have got caught by, like, an explosion or something.
Oh, when I blew this window out, maybe.
Oh, shit, probably.
Shit. Okay.
We've got to win this in 11 turns, or else that guy's going to die.
We should win in 11 turns.
I think we want to just bring up some guys and just shoot him.
Yeah.
Because I think if we want to keep that sonic cannon... Well, it doesn't matter, does it? Oh, no, wait.
No, we know it's...
Who are you looking at?
Oh, I thought it was that guy. Oh, hang on.
There is a guy in there.
There is a guy in there.
Is he in the dark? I think you saw him before. With the guy.
One of those other guys will see him in a sec.
Hopefully.
Just take 21, so I can auto shot.
And if you miss with everything, you can grenade him. No.
Cool. Right.
We need to scatter that sonic pistol guy.
Yeah. There he is. I'd like to keep this kneeling guy for the shot since he's already kneeling. It's a hit. Oh, jeez, look at that. It's 35 time units to aim shot.
Mm.
And then it doesn't leave you with enough for a snapshot. I forgot how bad harpoon guns are.
You could just aimed.
Yeah.
Well, it was a hit.
He's been hit twice now. Two harpoons in that fucker. 19 for a snap.
Fucking hell. Okay, it's two there. Oh, shit. Oh! We need more guys.
Jesus.
How much does this guy need for a snap?
22. So we can get to there and shoot over their heads.
Do it.
Maybe I can get both of them, because they're both wounded now. If I hit here, might kill them both. They've both been hit already.
Yeah.
No line of fire.
Well, it killed an alien.
Got something anyway. Okay.
That's actually not that bad.
What do we look about? 30. So, auto shot, I guess.
We've only got two rounds in there.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's better than taking one snapshot.
I don't think it is.
Okay, take a snap.
Ah, fuck.
I can't believe how much damage those guys have taken. Jiminy Christmas.
Okay. That guy's just legging it. I guess just man.
Well, he's a chump, so let's just send him up. Okay, and we're done. Yep. Boop.
Oh, shit, one of the guys in the back.
How does he... Feels like they're prioritizing the good guys.
There's two more deep ones down there. They really get so many aliens on these missions, don't they?
Yeah.
We need to find the explosive guy first.
There's a guy here. What explosive guy?
The guy with the heavy cannon. The gas cannon.
Oh, right, yeah. That is... No, he's the guy who got shot.
Shit.
They're picking off all our gas cannon guys.
So they can see two from here.
Where's the other one?
You can see the guy who's there. Mm. Seems like a bad place to... Is he down? Is he in the thing?
I don't know.
Right, okay, right. it's over the ledge.
It's going to be 20 to auto-shoot. So let's just get to here.
Oh, he got hit twice on top of...
In the back.
It feels like he's already...
And he already taken one when he was up here. Oh, we need to get rid of these harpoons just as soon as possible. They're complete garbage. Right, what's an aimed shot? 37.
You've only got, like... Yeah, you've only got enough one aimed anyway.
Yeah, and he's only got
just
one.
Just do an aimed on whoever you can see. Got one in the bag. Fucking solid. Okay, next.
Six and... Eight. Okay, these guys have both got good...
I think grenade needs to come... Oh. We get no.
It's a strength like 30.
So we know there's two deep ones there next to that gill man.
Yeah.
Where's the dead guy?
You think go pick up his gun?
No, you won't have enough time, will you?
We don't have to kill the deep ones because they've got limited range.
Okay.
They can only shoot about here, so they'd have to come forward.
Right. Who else got a shot on that guy?
A lot of fire. Keep them on Overwatch, I guess. Keep them both on Overwatch.
Maybe do the grenade thing.
So you need 46. So I can go here and then just fire two snapshots.
Well, I guess you gave him some cover.
yeah, it wasn't ideal.
There are deep ones in that building as well next to you.
Which one? In this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
There's one more in there, I think.
There's a gill man as well.
Possibly even a gill man. Fucking hell.
This is rough.
Just stay on Overwatch there, and let's have this guy go in and go through that door. Wow, I wasn't thinking that door. I was thinking through the hole in the wall.
Oh, but that would keep him in this room. Oh! Why didn't you see him? I thought this room was clear. 17, so 34 for two. Yeah, he's got exactly enough for two snaps. No line of fire, apparently.
Just leave him on Overwatch.
Well, Kazar, I'm sorry. You can blame CPIG for that one.
You cleared that room.
All right, I'm done.
That's it, they didn't
move.
Wow. Okay.
Amazing.
Right. Nail that guy in the back.
Yeah, who's going to do it? The kneeling guy, I guess.
Okay, then start taking pot shots at that thing down there.
No line of fire.
He can see it though, I guess.
Reload.
This is a fiddle.
Yeah, this is tricksy, huh?
It's because these pyramid things are just like odd shaped.
Yeah, they're really blocking our sight up. Okay, you can see from there. So we'll bring this guy forward. 19. There we go, it's a hit.
He needs to reload.
Oh, yeah, I didn't realise. Oh,
well, he fired his last.
Yeah, you're right. 30. Okay, let's get it forward and auto it.
Oh, it's so bad, that auto shot with the Hajet harpoon.
Harpoon's just trash, isn't it? Need to level up. Well, there's a Gilman.
What's that gun?
It's, I think it's a stun bomb.
Okay, well, we could probably leave that up then.
Yeah.
Okay. Good hit. Those gas cannons.
We need. They picked them all off, though. We lost three of our gas cannons in like the opening round.
They didn't like him. What is weird seeing this stuff?
Yeah, the line of sight in here is.
Can't believe
bullshit.
This guy's still alive.
Right, lethal injection. Let's get us back to you. Exactly
20.
Enough. Perfect. Good job, Kazar.
Go and give him some backup.
Sea pig. Open your eyes. Right.
Okay. Sure.
Okay. That was a solid turn. We got some good kills. Nobody died.
That guy's legging it.
I think we got him on the run.
Got him on the run, guys. Use the explosive guy first.
Oh, yeah. His accuracy is fucked, though, from his broken arm.
Oh, fuck, it is really bad, isn't it? I didn't realise he got the other guy just fine.
Yeah, I think that was quite a lucky shot. Oh.
Oh, shit me. Well, at least they're all clustered in one fucking place.
Yeah, and we can take long-range pot shots at him. Whatever it's worth.
Fuck me. These guys are just... These guns are bad, and the guys are bad.
Yeah.
No offense to you guys who have named these characters.
But we need to start leveling them and their gear up. We just got used to having better
weapons
people and better guns.
That actually did some damage.
Yeah. That's the problem.
I mean, it's not like they're not hitting them. They are hitting them, just...
Just taking
guns
like
just don't.
Three or four hits to get a kill, isn't it? That's the problem.
These jet harpoons, it's like firing fucking darts at them. Oh, this is spooky.
I could do with a scanner. Could really do with a scanner in here. Oh, he's good to go. That tree's probably blocking a lot of sight here. Yeah, it is. Shit.
Try the other guy. You don't have to double click, by the way, when you do that.
You do. I put a mod on so that you have to.
Oh.
To stop myself from one clicking and
in
shooting a missile
place.
In the wrong place. Yeah.
I always find double clicking is even worse, though, because, like, when you double click sometimes you move the mouse a bit.
Oh, if you do that, if you click and then the mouse moves and you click again, it doesn't fire.
Ah.
You have to double click the same square.
Oh, cool.
Or it doesn't fire. Like verification. It's like having the two keys on the nuclear missile.
I didn't realise. I've only just noticed you double clicking as well.
It's because I'm doing it a lot quicker than I used to. I used to be a bit calmer with it.
Alright. Good luck, boys.
You're going to need it. Oh. Oh, is our alien containment
nope.
ready? Oh. Would have been really good to get a wounded deep one.
That would have started us off with a good. This is already going better than last time, honestly. Although we did do the terror site last time.
No,
just,
we ran away.
Did we do what from the first one?
Yeah, do you remember we got ambushed? We landed in the middle of the map, and everyone died. And then the last guy jumped in and ran
away.
Or maybe that was the second terror mission.
I can't remember.
We did the dockyards terror mission. We completed, but the holiday island we failed.
Man, those fucking brains, they absolutely wrecked us.
They wrecked us so hard, didn't they?
It makes me glad we're fighting Gilmen, honestly, again, because those were so, so scary.
I can't believe, like, how close they started to us.
The mind control...
Yeah.
...was absolutely out of control.
It was insane.
Multiple people getting mind controlled per turn, killing multiple guys on our team.
Yeah, we just got completely wrecked.
Is that what it's going to be like?
I guess by like the end of May, so that's like 5 months in, we should have had better guys, better equipment. It's because literally we were wiping every mission when we were struggling through with like four guys at the end of every mission. I think if we're a bit, we don't lose as many guys, we prioritize our tech better, we'll, by that point in the game we'll be so much better equipped. And maybe we just don't even try to do an alien base until we're stronger.
The alien base was just fucking hard.
We volunteered for that alien base. We didn't have to fight it.
Well, I felt like we had to after Bildor failed that
terror mission.
I love how it's Bildor's fault.
No, it's not his fault. He did amazing work. He was so close to doing it as well. I really, really thought we might get away with that. Oh, we can see from there. I'm getting bored of these guys. We need better guys. We just need them to level up a bit.
Already. Are these the same too?
Yeah.
I think you are leveling them up by shooting these aliens.
That's true. They're getting a lot of practice. The shots.
He can see stuff. Just if you can see it, fucking go for it.
Yeah, but you don't always have... Like, seeing and having line of fire are like two different things.
Oh, you're right. Maybe this is a nade between the two, though.
Yeah, it's feeling like that. It's these dart guns. Oh, no grenade for him.
I don't think we have enough people left to start nading random stuff.
Where did this guy go? It must be upstairs.
Yeah. I think so. I think he was on the top floor.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
It's frustrating. Softmint's unconscious. Sniper.
Fuck. Two unconscious, one stunned.
Two KOs and one death. There's a Gilman here. There's a Gilman over there. There's a deep one there. See. Oh, we can see that guy through the window.
I think he needs to just snipe that Gill man.
No, he's got higher.
I mean, that guy, sorry.
Yeah, the deep one. Oh, okay.
That's that guy down. He's got 5 turns left on his life. 2 stun guys, that's fine. One
dead
guy.
Yeah, at least they weren't. They're not dead. They'll be back.
That's fine.
This guy nearly got stunned, actually. Look at that.
Jesus, he was pretty much. I thought they were all going to be stunned. Just auto maybe here. We can see him. He's gonna have to reload anyway, so he's not really a threat. The guy in the building's more of a threat. There is a guy up there, isn't there?
We definitely saw a guy up there. Whether or not he's moved.
No, I think we saw him between turns, actually.
Oh right, okay.
I think I saw him. I think I saw his alien movement. So be careful. He's probably gonna bust out and fucking kill us. Oh god. Shit, if we lose this mission.
I don't think we will. There's only like 2 aliens left.
We're losing guys though.
Well, the last 2 weren't actual deaths.
You're standing behind a tree now.
Yeah. Perfect cover, right?
Should be able to
one
shoot.
Time unit off two snaps. No line of fire. What?
I did say.
I thought you could, if you were like directly in front of something, you didn't.
I didn't think so.
Count. I thought you could like lean out.
You just got to go up and fucking punch him to death. He might have been out of ammo.
Yeah, he's used 2 clips up. It's one of the problems with these dark guns. One of the many problems with dark guns. Is they only carry 10 shots. Well, who knows where he's gone. He's either in there or up
just
here, I guess.
Cover.
Although if he was up here, she'd be dead.
Oh fuck. Wow. That was fine. Duck him like. Oh, yeah, you can walk him. That was another raiding. Okay.
It's the same guy. Same guy he was fighting.
Stunning all of our team. They're taking back with them.
God, these guys are going to have to give up this bug hunt in a minute and actually go back to the main fight. There's 2 Gilmen over there confirmed. We don't even know if there is one up here anymore.
I could have sworn I saw one.
Well, we'll finish it off since we're here. But
there is no Gilman in this building. Jeez. No Gilman confirmed.
Shit. Where'd he go? Try to fire anyway.
On the inside of the wall. Get out of the way. This guy's got 3 turns left.
Before he bleeds out.
What do we do with these guys on the roof?
Just run them out. Ah, no fall damage for some reason in XCOM.
Really?
Yeah, you can just jump off like any height building. It's the quickest way to get around.
Is that true?
Yeah, look, he's on 32 health. And I'm gonna run him down. Ah! Still on 32
just
health.
Just rappels off the building.
Yeah. That's what happens in the new XCOM, actually, doesn't it? You can just jump off anything.
We've got 3 guys left, so have a peek with this.
He needs 23. He may as well charge out because he's dead in 2
turns.
He
might as well fire at like the end wall or something.
He can't travel through the smoke. That's
I guess you can charge out.
Because if he goes in the smoke, he'll immediately KO himself.
Oh, fuck, because he's already like...
Because his health is so low.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, so he's moved further south.
So there's two Guild men left, we know.
Yeah, one with a stun bomb who's fired like three of them now. He can't have many more on him. And there's one who was lurking around
there
somewhere.
Right, use the nearly dead guy to scout, but avoid the smoke. Alright, we've there spotted him. Use him to fire an aimed. It hit him.
This guy's been doing good work. It's a shame he's going to bleed to death.
He's going to die.
We need to play his track as well after this battle.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
We can be his memorial song. Played at his funeral.
Maybe see if he can get shot.
I don't know, man. That looks like one hell of a shot.
Right, maybe on there, yeah. It's worth a try.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right there.
Yeah, there he goes. Break musician. Too. You got like three or four kills, man.
Give that guy the lethal injection,
good.
Maybe.
With, from here?
No, the other guy.
Oh, he's only got one bullet left. He's only got three. Right, 20. Yep, he can do it.
Okay. We need some ammo. Has he got a reload? He's got a reload. Might as well reload.
It's actually quicker for him to shoot it than it is to pull the clip out and drop the clip. Kind of done.
There is still one in this building, though, isn't there?
No, he's down here.
He's there.
Yeah, yeah. Because we saw him. He was down here when he launched a stun bomb, so he's been running across here. There he is.
Is he naked now?
Yeah, I think he's run out of ammo. I think he fired all his stun bombs.
So he's dropped the stun bomb launcher and he's panicking.
Yeah.
Right, get this
he
guy.
He might have a grenade, though.
Can you go up to him and shoot him a bit?
So it's 20 for an auto shot. I can get to here. And kneel down. Give him the biznatch.
One Sea hit. Pig, it's up to you and no, Kazar.
Kazar. Shall we bring him around the back?
Yeah.
Keep him safe. Keep him secret.
Just give him the old cover.
Oh, he's got no ammo.
What about on his belt?
Okay,
oh,
he can next turn.
Rearm next turn.
Oh man, there's one in there. Shit. Lurking in the tunnels. Okay, Kazar. Believe. Grenade?
Yeah, get this guy to grenade, because he hasn't got anything good on him anyway. Alright, and there's a guy in the tunnels. So, chuck a grenade at the tunnels.
I haven't got enough time because I've reloaded the gun.
Oh shit, just
but if I can run over to here. Oh no, I can't quite make it. I'll stay behind this hill here, does that work?
Stay behind and then duck, yeah, maybe.
I think this works. Can I go here?
Oh god, you did duck him! Oh. Jesus,
oh, there's
there
a
too.
Deep one up there! Oh. Go Sea Pig!
Shit, we're gonna lose!
There's a deep one, like, up here somewhere. Shit. Well, we definitely got this guy.
Unless he's on Overwatch.
No, but he ran out and shot me. I don't think he's got anything left.
Oh. Okay.
The non-lethal injection. That seems unfair, doesn't it? Like, three shots to the face? What the hell?
Are we going to lose this game? Can you back him off?
He's only got 10 time units.
How far can he get back?
Like two spaces.
Do it. Just get him down the cliff.
Let's go fight the deep one instead of the gill man.
Like, oh shit, the gill man.
Fucking Aquanaut sandwich going on here.
He's gonna get shot in the back.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, there he goes.
Oh.
So we killed 16, so there were at least 18 aliens on that mission. Jeez, I felt like we were really doing it. We had like six guys left and we were sweeping around and...
A guy stunned like four of our guys.
Yeah, that's the thing. We've got four guys who aren't dead.
Oh, they've all been taken by the aliens.
But they've all been taken by the aliens.
They've all been captured.
If we had medkits, we could have woken them up. Wow. Yep. Chat. We hear you.
07.
07 indeed.
Fucking hell. It's been brutal. But we'll quickly read through all the donations that we had. Shit me.
What time are we on?
I think we have to abandon.
Yeah, it's 8 o'clock.
We can't quit, can we?
Well, I've got to go.
I mean, we can quit for today, absolutely. But I mean,
I feel like we may as well start again. Look, we're only 16 days in. Like, would it not be better just to start again to carry on this save?
We'll see. We'll see next Wednesday. Well, I'll do a vote on my Twitter next Wednesday on whether we're going to carry on with this game or whether we're going to maybe switch and play something else.
Yeah.
It might be fun to play something else for a while and then come back to this.
Yeah. I'm not sure. I don't know. I do want to crack this, but it's kind of ground me down, those Terra missions.
We'll be back next week with a new renewed vigor.
Yeah.
It's just... Oh man, so many of our guys have died. This is how I remember XCOM though, from when I was a kid.
Yeah.
This is how I remember it. Like this. Just
punishing.
Brutal punishing.
And it's so much harder than the original, because we actually kind of sailed through the original.
We did, didn't we? We actually played it on, I think it was Veteran. Like second hardest difficulty.
You know, Genius.
Maybe it was Veteran. This is Superhuman on the hardest game though.
Yeah,
I can't. I don't. I really want to just play it on superhuman.
You don't want to crack it down to like 4 out of 5. Would you feel like the game wins if we do that?
I don't know. Shin will be back on Thursday. On Friday.
Friday. Yeah, Shin's doing Fridays.
It's Illuminati. Mm-hmm. We'll see how he feels about resuming this slot actually when he's back, because he might want to carry on doing Minecraft and stuff. Mm. So we'll see. We'll see what to do.
We'll have a think.
Yeah. You guys can let us know as well. We'll go through the rest of the donations quickly. Thank you to Nesquik and Lordrin and Pocket Guns 2. He was impressed by Bill's performance. Honestly, Bill, if Bill Dore had pulled that out of the bag,
it would have been the greatest hero XCOM's ever known.
It would have been so legendary, but it wasn't to be. Ace of Thorns, thank you in XCOM and Honor Guard for Kim at Comic Con, he said.
Oh, nice.
I don't think we're going to Comic Con, maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe Kim's going.
Maybe.
I don't know. No. I don't know actually who's going now, if anyone.
No, I think it was only today that news came through.
Like, we had like £3,500 worth of hotels booked that we couldn't get back.
Shit.
Which is very annoying.
Yeah.
Squid Squadder says, I was born for this unit. Well, hopefully next time if we come back. Skip to the end. Donate, thank you very much. Flight Cookie was ready to die in the human wave tactics of Soviet XCOM. That's pretty much what we're doing.
Yeah, that's how it went.
Flying Taco Cats is off his meds. I'm off my meds and I'm a liability, but damn it, I'm all you've got. Oh my God, we could have done with him.
Yeah.
Actually, do you know what? I think all of our guys were on some pretty heavy meds anyway, either before, during, or after combat. Remember that? Bill Dort was fucking pumped full of stimulants.
Oh, he was, wasn't he? He was like wired. That's why he went back in. He was about to retreat and he was just like jittering. I thought, I've got to go back in.
Snagglepuss, my brother was always the burner of us. Always my parents' favorite. When he died, my parents broke and I couldn't take it in the constant stares, letting me know I was the one who should have died. So I joined XCOM. Man, it's tough. Semicolon Dash is riddled with PTSD now. Sorry about that. Marvin Kosh, hey guys, chipping in to help out with the alien fight. My backstory is that I'm a retired airman who had a family on the cruise liner, and I decided to join the fight and even up the body count.
Nice.
He certainly evened it up, but in the wrong way. Yeah. Mars 6036, hey guys, so I noticed the aliens moved in next door at the subreddit. It was so peaceful, and now there's aliens everywhere. I fear they might start coming out the wall. So this was one of the guys that we sent to subreddit.
Oh, yeah, and he was, like, quite happy to be, like, garrisoned there because it's quiet.
He was going to survive for a while, but then everything went to shit. Chump Cake, not Cakey.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess Cakey may have already died. Thank you, Cakey. Sean, my friend, says, you know that bit in Starship Troopers where the entire army gets wiped out? Yeah, that.
Right.
P.S. I think I've got XCOM Apocalypse on an old floppy disk somewhere with a save that you gave me.
Really?
Oh my God. Maybe I gave Sean an XCOM Apocalypse save back in the day.
Wow.
That sounds...
I very much doubt that floppy disk is still readable.
Also, that save was probably bad. I was bad at that game. James the Shit is here to avenge his bro. Thank you, friend. Helioki is looking forward to watching this live. Well, this was from an hour ago, so it's pretty much over now. Elliot CM, thank you. 2,000 miles away, Elliot CM's twin brother feels a deep sense of unease.
And a lot of family ties going on, aren't they?
Alien scum, yeah. Semicolon Dash says, press F to pay respects for fallen war heroes. So I guess this is when we got completely wiped out and lost. Thank you, guys. Fruitadens and WXM Russell. Johnny Manch J said, GG, we tried. Jarkle said, it all went to shit after I got killed. Or Ben got me killed. Just saying, Kappa.
Don't remember.
Don't think it was your fault.
Yeah, it might have been. I made some mistakes, that's for sure.
Tiny Knight of Evil, his horse wants to join. Maybe we could rename like a tank after the him.
Nice. Yeah,
that works. Doesn't
the
it?
Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Bard Decus, the famed Bard Decus, is here to eternalize these heroic battles. Not at all related to Bardicus, who was killed in action earlier, along with everyone else. Everyone else who's ever joined XCOM has died. If you donated to the stream, your character is dead. They have died.
Well, with the world has died
this
twice.
This is why we don't name characters after us. Steljim said, well, the world's ended. Let's make a new one, sure. Wolf Todd, I was still in training before the failure of the previous XCOM program. See, there's always people willing to volunteer for the new program.
No shortage.
Blingo the Pizza Clown donated. Thank you very much. And Rocket Science, heard about the Battle of the Crag, and I felt the need to avenge those lost on that horrible day.
What's
the Battle of the Crag?
Not sure. Maybe there was a hill that everyone died on. I don't remember.
It's probably something we said earlier.
Yeah. All the massacres already have kind of blurred into one.
After you guys didn't return from the alien base, we held them back at the hangar for 2 days. Day four, we ran out of supplies and half of us were dead or injured. Day seven, they took control of the market. Our commander got mind controlled and turned on us. We had no choice. Day 10. Blah, 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 blah.
Matt, 10 days? That's amazing. Most of our guys don't last 5 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, normally these terror sites only take half, they're over quick.
Everyone's dead in half an hour.
If you lasted out for 10 days, you're better than us. Although you must have been ending turn a lot. Yeah. Suspicious Nick Cage. Hey, Brindley. Baby, I'm your new chump guy. Don't you worry. I said, hey. Oh, it's hey, Brindley. Baby, I'm your new chump guy. Don't you worry. I said, hey. Thanks, Suspicious Nick Cage. I had stealth. I bought a trip to Ibiza and ended up recruited to XCOM. Man, you guys are great. Thank you for all these. Dark Ice 5005 donated. A lone, tired chump fixes you with a glazed stare after hours spent drowning in his simulators. Is that what we have?
Drowning simulator.
That's what you said.
You pretend to drown them to like get used to fighting underwater.
That makes sense. I think we could do that. We've got those, yeah. Just please don't let me drown. There's 20 other different ways to die. Shot by your friend. Yeah. Like
ribbled by tentacles.
Controlled.
Controlled, yeah.
Blown up.
Stun bombed and abandoned on the island.
Used as a human grenade. Yeah. Dugan's dad said, how dare you make my son a sniper? He wouldn't have died if you just made him a chump. So I've come back from the dead to have someone from Dugan family as chump. Right, well, that is
come
it,
from a
I
long
think,
line
guys.
Of chumps.
Thank you very much, everybody. Oh. That was amazing.
Yeah, thanks, everyone. I had fun. So it's all a bit up in the air next week, I guess. We'll see. Follow on Twitter.
We'll have to make
and
a
we'll
brand
let
new
you know
game.
If Shin's back or if we're going to play a different
Honestly,
game
like,
or what.
All of those guys died. And we lost to Triton in that mission, didn't we?
Yep. And that was halfway through month one. Right, there was no coming back from that.
Terracites with jet harpoons.
Yeah.
Losing the gas cannons. We were so close. We lost too many.
We should have been picking up the gas cannons
should
after they died.
Should we be taking a tank on that first mission?
Well, the problem with the tank is the missile tank doesn't work on Terra missions. Only works underwater. And the cannon tank is a bit shit. Like, the best thing about it is you just drive it out as a scout, and it can take a few hits before it dies. So but it takes a space of four guys.
I mean, four chumps or a cannon.
Yeah.
A cannon tank. I would have four chumps.
Four
anyway.
Chumps.
Four chumps can take four hits.
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes the tank goes down in one.
And also, they can just chump it up. We need to use more human grenades. I'm sorry. It sounds bad.
Sounds pretty bad.
We need... If we're chumping them... maybe they could just human grenade with a few smoke grenades. So
we
if they
should
go
use
out,
more smoke grenades.
So if they smoke grenade prime, it step out, they die. They die grenade the pack, the area.
Yeah.
Otherwise, just drop it anyway.
Well, maybe that's what we should do. Everyone carries a die grenade. T- Turn one, they stay in the Sky Ranger and prime them. Then turn two, we start coming out. And then we just basically start in the game with everyone with a dead man's cover shield. Maybe. It's a lot of clicking.
Wolf Todd, I didn't even get a mission, then they lost. I mean, technically that's a bad experience for you.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, bro.
Sorry.
We didn't promise anything.
No, and to be honest, if the people near the bottom of the list were going to get into a game, then we would have had to lose even more chumps than we actually did for those guys to get in, you know?
Caff's going to be streaming some XCOM 2 after this, actually, on his channel.
Okay, I think we're overrunning into Caff's stream, actually. Yeah, it's like 12 minutes past.
No, I think someone else streams after us on the main channel. But if not, then Caff's going to be hosted on this channel.
Right.
We'll see.
Anyway, we don't want to eat into their time.
No, so thank you for watching, everybody.
Yeah. We'll let you know what's happening. Follow the Yogscast Twitter.
We love you. I better not leave this banana skin in here. We'll careful, like, slip over hilariously.
Whoops.
All right. See you maybe next week.
Bye.
I'll keep you posted. Goodbye.